Am I audible?
Yes, Mother.
Hare Krishna. So we'll start with the prayers. Namo Vishnu Padhaya Krishna Preshthaya Bhutale Shrimate Jayapataka Swami Niti Namine Namo Acharya Padhaya Nitai Kripa Pradhayine Gaurakata Damadaya Nagara Gramatarine Namo Vishnu Padhaya Krishna Preshthaya Bhutale Shrimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesha Shunyavadi Paschatya Desha Tarine Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Srivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna. We welcome all of you for the 14th online JSSS meet today. It's happening coincidentally on the 14th of February 2021. So our speaker for today, His Grace Achintya Chaitanya Prabhu, will be joining us at 3:30 p.m. So we'll start our today's program by doing one round of japa, which is Guru Maharaj. We would start chanting the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra after chanting the Sankalpa Mantra, which Vamshir Vishal Prabhuji would be sharing on the screen. So we chant the Sankalpa Mantra and then we start the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra one round with Shri Guru Maharaj. So we just give you a minute or two. You can get your japa mala and then we can start in a minute or so. Hare Krishna. So, can we start? So, we start the Sankalpa Mantra. Shri Jayapataka Swami Dhrida Arogya Dirghayu Siddhyarte Hare Krishna Maha Mantra Jape Vinyogaha. We chant the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra for the good health and long life of Shri Jayapataka Swami Guru Maharaj. Nama Om Vishnu Padhaya Krishna Preshthaya Bhutale Shrimate Jayapataka Swami Niti Namine Namo Acharya Padhaya Nidai Kripa Pradhayine Gaurakata Damadaya Nagara Gramatarine Namo Vishnu Padhaya Krishna Preshthaya Bhutale Shrimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesha Shunyavadi Paschatya Desha Tarine
Sri Krishna Namah Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Srivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Shri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Srivastava Gaura Bhaktavrinda
Mataji, you are on mute.
Shri Jayapadaka Swami, Drida Arogya, Dirghayu Siddhyarthe, Hare Krishna Mahamantra Japa Phala Nivedana Mastu. I dedicate the results of chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra for the good health and long life of Shri Jayapadaka Swami Guru Maharaj. Hare Krishna. So now we move to the next section. We'll have the chanting of the Narayana Kavacha prayers. So should we chant the Narasimha Kavacham first, because Ananda Vishaka Mataji, I'm not able to find. Mataji will be chanting that, so maybe we'll chant it a little later when Mataji joins. So now we start with the Narasimha Kavacha prayers by Adhanya.
Shri Narasimha Kavacha Mantra. Narasimha Kavacham Vakshye Prahladenoditam Pura Saiva Rakshakaram Punyam Saivopadravanashanam Saiva Sampatkaram Chaiva Svaiga Moksha Pradayakam Yatva Narasimham Devesham Hema Simhasanastitam Vivritasyam Trinayanam Sharadindu Samaprabham Lakshmyalingita Vamangam Vibhuti Virupashritam Chaturbhujam Komalangam Swena Kundala Shobitam Shriyashu Shobito Raskam Ratnakeyura Mudritam Tapta Kanchana Sankasham Pita Nirmala Vasasam Indradi Sura Maulishta Sphuran Manikya Dirtibi Virajita Padatvandvam Shankha Chakradi Hetibi Garudmata Chavinayat Stuyamanam Mudanvitam Swarit Kamala Samvasam Kritvatu Kavacham Patet Narasimho me shira patu loka rakshatma sambhava saiva gopi stambha vasa phalam me rakshatu dvanim Narasimho me drishau patu soma surya agni lochana smitam me patu narahari muni varya stuti priya nasam me simha nashastu mukham lakshmi mukha priya saiva vidyadi papatu Narasimho rasanam mama Vaktram Patvindu Vadana Sada Prahlada Vandita Narasimha Patu Me Kantham Skandau Bhubridananta Krit Divyasra Shobita Bhuja Narasimha Patu Me Bhujau Karau Me Deva Varado Narasimha Patu Sarvatah Hridayam Yogi Sadhyascha Nivasam Patu Me Hari Madhyam Patu Hiranyaksha Vakshakukshi Vidarana Navim Me Patu Narahari Svanabhi Brahma Samstuta Brahmanda Kotaya Katyam Yasyasau Patu Me Katim Guhyam Me Patu Guhyana Mantranam Guhya Rupadrik Uru Manobhava Patu Januni Nara Rupadrik Jange Patu Darabhara Hartayo Saunrikeshari Sudarajya Prada Patu Padau Me Brihareeshwara Sahasra Shisha Purusha Patu Me Sarva Shastanum Manogra Purvata Patu Mahavira Grajognitaha Mahavishnu Dakshinetu Mahajwalastu Nairita Paschime Patu Saivesho Dishime Sarvatomukha Narasimha Patu Vayavyam Saumyam Bhushana Vigraham Ishanyam Patu Badrome Saiva Mangaladayaka Samsara Bayata Patu Mrityur Mrityur Nrikeshari Idam Narasimha Kavacham Prahlada Mukhamanditam Bhakti Manya Pati Nityam Saiva Papai Pramuchyate Putravandanavan Loke Dhirgayu Rupajayate Yamyam Kamayate Kamam Tamtam Prapnotya Samshayam Sarvatra Jayam Apnoti Sarvatra Vijayi Bhavet Bhumyantariksha Divyanam Grahanam Vinivaranam Vrishchiko Ragasambhuta Vishapaharanam Param Brahma Rakshasa Yakshanam Durotsarana Karanam Purje Badala Patreva Kavacham Nikitam Shubham Karamule Dhitam Yena Siddhyeyu Karma Siddhaya Deva Suramanu Sheshu Swam Swam Eva Jayam Labet Eka Sandhyam Trisandhyam Vaya Patenya Tonaraha Saiva Mangala Mangalyam Bhuktim Muktim Chavindati Vatrim Shati Sahasrani Patet Chudatma Birnibi Kavachasyasya Mantrasya Mantra Siddhi Prajayate Anena Mantra Rajena Kritva Basmabhi Mantranam निलकं विब्रियाद्यस्तु तस्य ग्रहभयं हरेत् त्रिवारं जपमानस्तु दत्तं वर्याभिमन्त्र्य च प्राशयेद्यं नरं मन्त्रं नरसिंहध्यानमाचरेत् तस्य रोगप्रणश्यन्ति ये च स्युः कुक्षिसंभव किमत्र बहुनोक्तेन नरसिंहसदृशो भवेत् मनसा चिन्तितं यत्तु स तच्चाप्नोति संशयम् गर्जन्तं गार्जयन्तं निजभुजपतलं स्फोटयन्तं हतन्तं दीप्यन्तं तापयन्तं दिवि भुविदितिजं क्षेपयन्तं क्षिपन्तं क्रन्दन्तं रोषयन्तं दिशि दिशि सततं संहरन्तं भरन्तं वीक्षन्तं गूर्णयन्तं करनिकरशते दिव्यसिंहं नमामि गर्जन्तं गार्जयन्तं निजभुजपतलं स्फोटयन्तं हतन्तं दीप्यन्तं तापयन्तं दिवि भुविदितिजं क्षेपयन्तं क्षिपन्तं क्रन्दन्तं रोषयन्तं दिशि दिशि सततं संहरन्तं भरन्तं वीक्षन्तं गूर्णयन्तं करनिकरशते दिव्यसिंहं नमामि गर्जन्तं गार्जयन्तं निजभुजपतलं स्फोटयन्तं हतन्तं दीप्यन्तं तापयन्तं दिवि भुविदितिजं क्षेपयन्तं क्षिपन्तं क्रन्दन्तं रोषयन्तं दिशि दिशि सततं संहरन्तं भरन्तं वीक्षन्तं गूर्णयन्तं करनिकरशते दिव्यसिंहं नमामि इति श्रीब्रह्माण्डपुराणे प्रह्लादोक्तं श्रीनरसिंहकवचं सम्पूर्णम्।
Hare Krishna, thank you, Danya. Now we'll chant the 108 names, Ashtotra Shatanam of Lord Narasimhadev. So we request Kavita Mataji to chant the Ashtotra Shatanam Vali.
Kavita Mataji, you can unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, Prabhuji. Yes, yes. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, 108 names of Lord Narasimha. Astotra Shatanamavali of Lord Narasimha. Narasimha Dev Bhagwan ki jai. Om Narasimhaya Namah, Om Mahasimhaya Namah, Om Divya Simhaya Namah, Om Mahabalaya Namah, Om Desimhaya Namah, ओम महादेवाय नमः। ओम स्तंभजाय नमः। ओम उग्रलोचनाय नमः। ओम रुद्राय नमः। ओम सर्वाद्भुताय नमः। ओम श्रीमते नमः। ओम योगानंदाय नमः। ओम त्रिविक्रमाय नमः। ओम हरे नमः। ओम कोलाहलाय नमः। ओम चक्रिणे नमः। ओम विजयाय नमः। ओम जयवर्धनाय नमः। ओम पंचाननाय नमः। ओम परब्रह्मणे नमः। ओम अघोराय नमः। ओम गौर विक्रमाय नमः। ओम ज्वलन्मुखाय नमः। ओम ज्वालमालिने नमः। ओम महाज्वालाय नमः। ओम महाप्रभवे नमः। ओम नितिलाक्षाय नमः। ओम सहस्राक्षाय नमः। ओम दुर्निरीक्षाय नमः। ओम प्रतापनाय नमः। ओम महादंष्ट्रविधाय नमः। ओम प्राज्ञाय नमः। ओम चंडकोपिने नमः। ओम सदाशिवाय नमः। ओम हिरण्यकश्यपुध्वंसिने नमः। ओम दैत्य दानव भंजनाय नमः। ओम गुणभद्राय नमः। ओम महाभद्राय नमः। ओम बलभद्राय नमः। ओम सुभद्रकाय नमः। ओम करालाय नमः। ओम विकरालाय नमः। विकर्त्रे नमः। ओम सर्वकर्तुकाय नमः। ओम शिशुमाराय नमः। ओम त्रिलोकात्मने नमः। ओम ईशाय नमः। ओम सर्वेश्वराय नमः। ओम विभवे नमः। ओम भैरवाडंबराय नमः। ओम दिव्याय नमः। ओम अच्युताय नमः। ओम कविमाधवाय नमः। ओम अदोक्षजाय नमः। ओम अक्षराय नमः। ओम शर्वाय नमः। ओम वनमालिने नमः। ओम वरप्रदाय नमः। ओम विश्वंभराय नमः। ओम अद्भुताय नमः। ओम भव्याय नमः। ओम श्री विष्णवे नमः। ओम पुरुषोत्तमाय नमः। ओम अनघास्त्राय नमः। ओम नखास्त्राय नमः। ओम सूर्य ज्योतिषे नमः। ओम सुरेश्वराय नमः। ओम सहस्रबाहवे नमः। ओम सर्वज्ञाय नमः। ओम सर्वसिद्धि प्रदायकाय नमः। ओम वज्रदंष्ट्राय नमः। ओम वज्रनखाय नमः। ओम महानंदाय नमः। ओम परंतपाय नमः। ओम सर्वयंत्रेक रूपाय नमः। ओम सर्वयंत्र विदारणाय नमः। ओम सर्वतंत्रात्मकाय नमः। ओम अव्यक्ताय नमः। ओम सुव्यक्ताय नमः। ओम भक्तवत्सलाय नमः। ओम वैशाख शुक्ल भूतोत्थाय नमः, ओम शरणागत वत्सलाय नमः, ओम उदार कीर्तये नमः, ओम पुण्यात्मने नमः, ओम महात्मने नमः, ओम चंद्र विक्रमाय नमः, ओम वेद त्रय प्रपूज्याय नमः, ओम भगवते नमः, ओम परमेश्वराय नमः, ओम श्रीवत्सांगकाय नमः, ओम श्रीनिवासाय नमः, ओम जगद्व्यापिने नमः, ओम जगन्मयाय नमः, ओम जगत्पालाय नमः, ओम जगन्नाथाय नमः, ओम महाकायाय नमः, ओम द्विरूपभृते नमः, ओम परमात्मने नमः, ओम परम ज्योतिषे नमः, ओम निर्गुणाय नमः, ओम निर्केसरिणे नमः, ओम परतत्त्वाय नमः, ओम परम धामने नमः, ओम सच्चिदानंद विग्रहाय नमः, ओम लक्ष्मी नरसिंहाय नमः, ओम सर्वात्मने नमः, ओम धीराय नमः, ओम प्रहलाद पालकाय नमः। नरसिंह देव भगवान की जय। हरे कृष्णा। थैंक यू।
Hare Krishna. Thank you, Kavita Mataji. Now we'll, as Guru Maharaj has advised, we'll chant 21 times Ugram Viram prayers by Daita.
उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रह्लादेश जया पद्म मुख पद्म भृङ्गा। उग्रं वीरं महाविष्णुं ज्वलन्तं सर्वतोन्मुखं नरसिंहं भीषणं भद्रं मृत्युर्मृत्युं नमाम्यहं। श्रीनरसिंहा जय नरसिंहा जय जय नरसिंहा। प्रहलादेश जय पद्म मुख पद्म भृंगा उग्रम वीरम महाविष्णुम ज्वलंतम सर्वतोन्मुखम नरसिंहम भीषणम भद्रम मृत्योर्मृत्युम नमाम्यहम श्री नरसिंह जय नरसिंह जय जय नरसिंह प्रहलादेश जय पद्म मुख पद्म भृंगा उग्रम वीरम महाविष्णुम ज्वलंतम सर्वतोन्मुखम नरसिंहम भीषणम भद्रम मृत्योर्मृत्युम नमाम्यहम श्री नरसिंह जय नरसिंह जय जय नरसिंह प्रहलादेश जय पद्म मुख पद्म भृंगा उग्रम वीरम महाविष्णुम ज्वलंतम सर्वतोन्मुखम नरसिंहम भीषणम भद्रम मृत्योर्मृत्युम नमाम्यहम श्री नरसिंह जय नरसिंह जय जय नरसिंह प्रहलादेश जय पद्म मुख पद्म भृंगा उग्रम वीरम महाविष्णुम ज्वलंतम सर्वतोन्मुखम नरसिंहम भीषणम भद्रम मृत्योर्मृत्युम नमाम्यहम श्री नरसिंह जय जय नरसिंह प्रहलादेश जय पद्म मुख पद्म भृंगा उग्रम वीरम महाविष्णुम ज्वलंतम सर्वतोन्मुखम नरसिंहम भीषणम भद्रम मृत्योर्मृत्युम नमाम्यहम श्री नरसिंह जय जय नरसिंह प्रहलादेश जय पद्म मुख पद्म भृंगा उग्रम वीरम महाविष्णुम ज्वलंतम सर्वतोन्मुखम नरसिंहम भीषणम भद्रम मृत्योर्मृत्युम नमाम्यहम श्री नरसिंह जय जय नरसिंह प्रहलादेश जय पद्म मुख पद्म भृंगा उग्रम वीरम महाविष्णुम ज्वलंतम सर्वतोन्मुखम नरसिंहम भीषणम भद्रम मृत्योर्मृत्युम नमाम्यहम श्री नरसिंह जय जय नरसिंह प्रहलादेश जय पद्म मुख पद्म भृंगा
Hi Krishna, thank you Daita. So now we would have the class. So we'll have the Narsinga Arati after you know Guru Puja at the after the end of the class. So now we have a very wonderful speaker today. We have His Grace Achintya Chetan Prabhu, who's going to talk on the very 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 wonderful topic of unmotivated and uninterrupted devotional service. So that indeed is our goal. So we would like to hear from Prabhuji on this wonderful topic. So just for my purification, I would like to say a few words about His Grace Achintya Chaitanya Prabhu. His Grace Achintya Chaitanya Prabhu was brought up in South India and took to Krishna consciousness in the year 1990 at the age of 17 while he was in high school. Prabhuji was keen to pursue higher education and went to the university to study a bachelor's course in physics and then a master's course in astrophysics. Prabhuji was initiated by His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Guru Maharaj as Achintya Chaitanya Das in the year 1994, and he accepted a formal, he became the formal Siksha disciple of Srila Gopi Paranadana Prabhu in 2004 with permission from Srila Jayapataka Swami Guru Maharaj. So Prabhuji lives in Mayapur with his wife Shiromani Devi Dasi, a medical doctor and a disciple of Srila Ravindra Swarup Prabhuji. They have two wonderful sons, Madhav and Achyuta. Prabhuji is serving in Mayapur as the executive secretary to Srila Jayapataka Swami Guru Maharaj. Prabhuji handles Guru Maharaj's secretarial office. So they have a team of about 28 members handling this. So with this, I'd like to welcome His Grace Achintya Chaitan Prabhu to enlighten us on the very, very important topic of unmotivated and uninterrupted devotional service. So we'd like to welcome Prabhuji by chanting the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna. Over to you.
Prabhuji, you are on mute.
Namaam Vishnu Padaya Krishna Preshtaya Bhutale Srimate Jayapataka Swaminiti Namine Namacharya Padaya Nitai Kripa Pradayine Gorakata Damdaya Nagra Gramatarine Namaam Vishnu Padaya Krishna Preshtaya Bhutale Srimate Bhaktivedanta Swaminiti Namine नमस्ते सारस्वती देवी गौरवाणी प्रचारिणी निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्यादेशतारिणी जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे मुखम करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिमत्कृतं देशे गुंतानमत्कृतं ते परमानन्दमाधवं श्री चैतन्येश्वरं कथाञ्चन स्मृते यस्मिन् दुष्करं सुकरं भवेत् स्मृते विपरीतं स्यात् श्री चैतन्यं नमामितम् So when I saw Vamshidhari Vishal Prabhu who just spoke to me, it suddenly appeared to me whether Guru Maharaj has disciples in other planetary systems also. His background looked like he was in some galactic system. So I want to see how Sadhvi Satyabhama Mataji can translate that into Hindi. Mataji, you don't have to worry because I got 91 in Hindi in 12th standard. So if the translation is not accurate, I can correct it. I can't just speak Hindi very well, that's all. You can go ahead, translate
Thank
that.
You so much. Thank you. वंशकलतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यश्च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। जय श्रील प्रभुपाद, जय गुरुदेव। सो प्रभु जी कह रहे हैं कि मुझे ये नहीं मालूम था कि गुरु महाराज के कुछ शिष्य दूसरे लोकों में भी रहते हैं, क्योंकि वंशीधारी प्रभु का जो बैकग्राउंड है वो लग रहा है कि जैसे वो किसी और ग्रह के वासी हैं।
सो इट इज अ वेरी अनयूजुअल स्टार्ट टू दिस प्रोग्राम फॉर मी।
ये एक मेरे लिए ये कुछ असामान्य सी शुरुआत है इस प्रोग्राम की।
Okay. All right. So I chose this particular topic because when people ask me what inspires you the most about Guru Maharaj, these are the two things which inspire me the most.
तो मैंने ये विषय इसलिए चुना है कि क्योंकि मुझे गुरु महाराज के बारे में जब मुझसे पूछा जाता है कि मुझे गुरु महाराज में सबसे अधिक प्रेरणादायक क्या लगता है, तो ये वो दो चीजें हैं जो मुझे सबसे अधिक प्रेरणा देती हैं।
So unmotivated. Unmotivated means one who has no ambition, personal ambition.
Prabhuji, unmotivated in Hindi would be apratihata.
Yeah.
So apratihata,
no,
unmotivated.
No. Not apratihata. Ahaituki. Okay. Ahaituki.
That's causeless, Prabhu.
Costless, it also means unmotivated. It also means unmotivated.
Okay.
Apratihata.
Yes. Yes. So, hetuki. Sorry, can you please repeat it?
You can just say unmotivated. You can say in you can translate that into yes, Hindi rather than the Sanskrit.
Yes, Prabhu. Yes, Prabhu.
Yeah. So that you could say something like, apne, what, I don't know what. Nije swarth ke bina, something you can say. Like that.
Yes, Prabhu.
I don't know what exactly the phrase used to be. Use the phrase used,
yes,
but
yeah. Bina kisi swarth ke, bina kisi ulterior motive ke, bina kisi nij ichha ke, Guru Maharaj jo service karte hain, wo mujhe sabse zyada prerna deta hai.
And it's his devotional service is uninterrupted. I mean, kabhi usme kuch उनके डिवोशनल सर्विस में कभी कुछ बाधा नहीं आती है।
गुरु महाराज की जो भी सेवाएं हैं उसमें, उनकी भक्ति में, सेवा में कभी भी कोई रुकावट नहीं आती है, वो अनइंटरप्टेड चलती है।
ओके, सो आई टुडेस क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ दिस।
मैं आज की कक्षा में कुछ उदाहरण देकर के समझाऊंगा।
सो लेट मी टेल यू द फर्स्ट थिंग व्हिच कुड बी very shocking for many of you to hear, but I want to give you a shock right in the beginning.
तो मैं सबसे पहले कुछ ऐसा बोलने वाला हूँ जिससे हो सकता है कि आप लोगों को कुछ झटका लगे, लेकिन मैं शुरुआत में वो झटका आपको दे देना चाहता हूँ।
So Guru Maharaj, one of Guru Maharaj's early disciple, very senior disciple.
तो Guru Maharaj के कुछ शुरुआती दिनों के जो बहुत ही senior disciple हैं।
So he later rejected Guru Maharaj.
He rejected Guru Maharaj.
Yeah, he rejected Guru Maharaj. Yes.
Oh, अच्छा, तो उन्होंने गुरु महाराज का त्याग कर दिया था।
And he started saying that I am a Diksha disciple of Prabhupada.
Oh, अच्छा, और उन्होंने ये कहना शुरू कर दिया कि मैं प्रभुपाद का दीक्षा शिष्य हूँ।
So, during the days that I joined in ISKCON.
उन दिनों की बात है जब मैंने ISKCON join ही किया था।
During that time, everybody on ISKCON would say that you cannot have a direct relationship with Srila Prabhupada. You can only have a relationship with Prabhupada through the Guru. This was what was being spoken during those days.
उन दिनों में ये कहा जाता था कि आपका कोई भी प्रत्यक्ष संबंध Srila Prabhupada से नहीं हो सकता है. अगर आपका कोई संबंध हो सकता है, तो वो केवल एक गुरु के माध्यम से ही हो सकता है.
But we know now that Prabhupada, being the founder acharya, is the preeminent Siksha Guru for everyone in ISKCON. Everyone has a direct relationship. We know all these days, but during those days, These things were not, I mean, articulated by the GBC like that. So the common understanding was you can only approach Prabhupada through the Guru.
तो अभी तो हम श्रील प्रभुपाद को अपने शिक्षा गुरु की तरह भी देख सकते हैं, लेकिन तब ऐसा नहीं था और ना ही जीबीसी ने इस तरह का कोई प्रावधान रखा था, लेकिन अभी हम श्रील प्रभुपाद को उनके निर्देशों को प्रत्यक्षतः फॉलो कर सकते हैं.
So what is wrong is we cannot say the Prabhupada is the, we are disciples of Prabhupada, that we cannot say because he cannot be anyone's diksha guru except yes. Except those whom he initiated. We cannot claim that he's our Diksha Guru. That is wrong.
हाँ, तो गलत ये होगा कि हम ये दावा नहीं कर सकते हम में से कोई भी कि श्रील प्रभुपाद हमारे दीक्षा गुरु हैं, क्योंकि वो हमारे दीक्षा गुरु नहीं है.
Prabhupada wanted us to accept a guru. So we are accepting a guru. Prabhupada is instructing us. We have to accept a guru. So we have to accept a guru.
प्रभुपाद ने निर्देश दिए थे कि हम अपने गुरु को स्वीकार करें, तो हम गुरु स्वीकार कर रहे हैं.
But that does not mean that we do not have a direct relationship. We have a direct relationship with Prabhupada, but it is not as a Diksha Guru.
तो हमारा कोई प्रत्यक्ष संबंध नहीं है प्रभुपाद से, ऐसा नहीं कह सकते, लेकिन वो संबंध एक दीक्षा गुरु और दीक्षा शिष्य का नहीं है.
So, I mean, this is about 4 or 5 years earlier. You know?
4-5 साल पहले की बात. जी.
So, this disciple of Guru Maharaj who had rejected him met Guru Maharaj.
ये जो शिष्य थे गुरु महाराज के जिन्होंने उनका त्याग किया था, वे गुरु महाराज से मिले थे.
So, at that meeting,
उस मीटिंग में
गुरु महाराज told this disciple,
गुरु महाराज ने इन शिष्य को कहा,
You should please forgive me.
आपको मुझे माफ कर देना चाहिए.
Because during the old days, I used to think that one cannot have a direct relationship with Prabhupada. One can have only through the Guru.
क्योंकि पिछले समय में मैं ये सोचता था कि कोई भी प्रभुपाद से प्रत्यक्ष संबंध स्थापित नहीं कर सकता, वो केवल एक गुरु के माध्यम से ही हो सकता है.
Now my understanding has changed. So kindly forgive me.
लेकिन अब मेरी समझ में परिवर्तन आया है, इसलिए आप कृपा करके मुझे क्षमा करें.
Of course, he added that, but Prabhupada cannot be anyone's Diksha Guru. That he clarified also. Guru Maharaj clarified that also. But he said, "You please forgive me because I used to say that I used to also think that nobody, I mean that disciples can only approach the Prabhupada through the Guru."
तो गुरु महाराज ने बोला कि हाँ, of course, गुरु महाराज श्रील प्रभुपाद हमारे दीक्षा गुरु नहीं हो सकते हैं. I'm sorry. I'm at a place where there is actually a lot of surround sound. So if you can just bear with this, I'm really sorry about that. So, तो उन्होंने कहा कि श्रील प्रभुपाद, गुरु महाराज ने ये क्लियर किया कि श्रील प्रभुपाद दीक्षा गुरु का संबंध हमारा नहीं हो सकता, लेकिन ऐसा नहीं है कि हम श्रील प्रभुपाद के निर्देश नहीं प्रत्यक्षता उनका अनुसरण नहीं कर सकते.
So here you can see that Guru Maharaj is a very powerful person. He has got thousands of disciples.
Guru Maharaj, hum jante hain ki bahut shaktishali vyaktitva hain aur unke hazaron shishya hain.
Why should he apologize to anyone?
Kya zarurat hai unhe kisi se shama mangne ki?
That to apologize to some disciple who has rejected him?
Wo bhi us shishya se jisne unka tyag kar diya hai.
So, but Guru Maharaj's point is that whatever is needed to serve Prabhupada, he is willing to do it. So if he felt that if I apologize, if this disciple can come back to Prabhupada's movement, that will be very helpful to Prabhupada's movement. So therefore, Guru Maharaj did not...
Guru Maharaj bas itna chahte the ki koi bhi vyakti jo Prabhupada ki seva kar sake aur vah is andolan mein bana rahe, yah soch karke unhone usse shama mang li taki wo bane rahe और सेवा करते रहे.
Of course, Guru Maharaj genuinely apologized. It's not just for the sake of some tactic he apologized. It is genuine humility.
ये तो तय बात है, जाहिर बात है कि गुरु महाराज ने अपनी विनम्रता में ही उनसे क्षमा मांगी थी. ऐसा नहीं कि उन्होंने किसी योजना के तहत उनसे क्षमा मांगी थी.
This is a very fine example of unmotivated devotional service.
और ये एक बहुत ही उत्तम उदाहरण है अनमोटिवेटेड भक्तिमय सेवा का.
Normally, powerful people do not apologize, especially to someone who is against them.
True. सामान्यतः लोग इतनी आसानी से क्षमा मांगते नहीं है, विशेषकर ऐसे लोगों से जो उनके ही विरुद्ध हों।
But here is Prabhupada, here is Guru Maharaj, without any hesitation, just matter of factly, with genuine humility, he said, please forgive me.
लेकिन यहाँ गुरु महाराज ने बिना कुछ सोचे समझे, बिना किसी झिझक के तुरंत जाकर के अपने उस शिष्य से क्षमा मांगी।
So that is one fine example where we can see how Guru Maharaj is always unmotivated in his performance of service to Srila Prabhupada.
तो ये एक उत्कृष्ट उदाहरण है इस बात का कि कैसे हमेशा गुरु महाराज श्रील प्रभुपाद की सेवा में अनमोटिवेटेड सर्विस देते रहे हैं।
Once in Hyderabad, we had some trouble with the police.
एक बार हैदराबाद में हमारा पुलिस के साथ कुछ झगड़ा हो गया।
So and due to which we had some difficulty with our property there. I don't know if it's the difficulty of the property. We had some difficulty. ISKCON had some difficulty with the police.
हाँ, तो हैदराबाद ISKCON में पुलिस के साथ कुछ हमको मुश्किल पेश आई थी.
So Guru Maharaj went to the police station.
Guru Maharaj police station गए.
And the inspector was sitting on his table.
और inspector अपनी table पे बैठे हुए थे.
Guru Maharaj went and straight fell at his feet.
गुरु महाराज सीधे गए और जाके उनके पैरों में गिर गए। हरी हरी।
So he was shocked, you know, the sannyasi coming and falling at his feet.
वो जो इंस्पेक्टर थे, वो एकदम सदमे में आ गए। उन्होंने सोचा कि ये इतने बड़े सन्यासी आकर के मेरे पैरों में क्यों गिर रहे हैं?
And then Guru Maharaj said, "Please, whatever it is, whatever if we have made some mistake, kindly forgive us, whatever." So he was very, 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 very. He took that stand. Okay, whatever it takes to do serve Prabhupada, I should do it. And obviously the inspector was very surprised by that whole thing and then things became very favorable.
Guru Maharaj ne unse ja kar ke puri vinamrata se kaha ki hamari taraf se koi kasht hua ho aapko to hame shama kar dijiye, kripa karke aap is mamle ko theek kar dijiye. Aur wo jo inspector tha, wo zahir si baat hai, wo bahut zyada aashcharyachakit ho gaya tha. Aur fir jaisa ki hota hai aise mein jab koi vinamrata se pesh aata hai to cheeze apne aap anukool ho gayi.
Yeah, so so there are many such examples where Guru Maharaj would do very unexpected things. That's not as a tactic, but his nature is like that. He's ready to do whatever it takes to serve Prabhupada.
तो ऐसे बहुत सारे उदाहरण हैं जिसमें गुरु महाराज कोई योजना से नहीं, बस वो ऐसे ही हैं, वो इतने विनम्र हैं, वो कुछ भी करेंगे श्रील प्रभुपाद की सेवा करने के लिए, यही उनका स्वभाव है.
Even when he's sometimes doing something important.
कभी कभी जब वो कुछ बहुत महत्वपूर्ण कर रहे होते हैं,
Sometimes he asks, "What do you think about this?"
तो वो पूछते हैं, आपका क्या विचार है इस बारे में?
Sometimes the matter is so complex, so I have sometimes replied to him, "Guru Maharaj, you are the guru, you should decide."
तो कभी कभी मामला इतना जटिल होता है कि हम गुरु महाराज को कहते हैं कि आप गुरु महाराज हैं, आपको निर्णय लेना है, आप लीजिए.
He said, "But I want to know your opinion."
तो गुरु महाराज कहते हैं कि नहीं, पर मैं आपका विचार जानना चाहता हूँ.
So Guru Maharaj is not very someone who actually thinks very very carefully before he does things, especially very very important things. He thinks a lot. He asks people actually.
तो गुरु महाराज एक ऐसे व्यक्ति हैं जो कुछ भी करने से पहले बहुत ज्यादा गहराई से नहीं सोचेंगे. Right प्रभु, you said that?
सोचेंगे.
सोचेंगे. He thinks deeply. Okay, he will think deeply. So
especially if it is very important matters, then he is very careful.
तो अगर बहुत महत्वपूर्ण मुद्दा है, तो गुरु महाराज उसको लेकर के बहुत सजग होंगे.
He never acts blindly. He is very very wise.
गुरु महाराज बहुत चतुर हैं और वो किसी भी तरह से कुछ भी यूं ही स्वीकार नहीं करते हैं.
No. Not chatur. He is very wise. How do you say wise?
Intelligent.
Wise means
daksh.
Daksh. Yeah, that's correct. It could be daksh. Yeah. But yeah, more daksh. Yeah. Okay. Anyway. Okay. For now, it'll work. Okay. So, he is like. How do you say? He's saintly. You can probably say like. Yeah. You can say that he's very saintly person.
वे पूरी साधुता के साथ भी पूरी दक्षता से कार्य करते हैं.
या. So these are some examples of unmotivated devotional service.
तो ये है कुछ उदाहरण अनमोटिवेटेड डिवोशनल सर्विस के.
अनइंटरप्टेड मेनी ऑफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी सीन.
अनइंटरप्टेड जो भक्ति में सेवा है उनकी बिना किसी रुकावट के जो वो भक्ति में सेवा का प्रतिपादन करते हैं उसके उदाहरण आप में से कई लोग देख चुके हैं.
In 2015, before Narasimha Chaturdashi, Guru Maharaj was actually admitted in the hospital.
Narasimha Chaturdashi ke theek pehle 2015 mein Guru Maharaj hospital mein admit the.
Calcutta
mein.
And the doctor said they cannot discharge him for Narasimha Chaturdashi.
और चिकित्सकों ने मना कर दिया कि वे उन्हें नरसिंह चतुर्दशी के लिए छुट्टी नहीं दे सकते.
गुरु महाराज सेड नो आई वांट टू गो टू मायापुर.
गुरु महाराज ने कहा नहीं मुझे मायापुर जाना है.
सो फाइनली दे गिव हिम अ फोर्सिबल दे गिव हिम डिस्चार्ज अगेंस्ट देयर विल. सो दे रोट इन द डिस्चार्ज समरी डिस्चार्ज अगेंस्ट व्हाट डू यू कॉल दैट इन व्हेन समबडी गोस आउट व्हाट डू यू कॉल दैट. So they wrote some. I mean, I was asking one doctor in the room. Anyway, I will find. There, I mean, there's a term for
discharge
it.
Discharge against medical advice.
Something like discharge against medical advice. Something like that. Yes.
So उन्होंने अपनी इच्छा के विरुद्ध गुरु महाराज को छुट्टी दी और उसमें उन्होंने उस जो पेपर था उसमें लिख करके दिया कि इच्छा के विरुद्ध छुट्टी ली गई है.
Yeah. So he came to Mayapur, and he was extremely weak.
गुरु महाराज मायापुर आए और उस समय वे बहुत दुर्बल थे.
He said it also, I'm feeling very weak.
और उन्होंने ये कहा भी कि मुझे काफी दुर्बलता महसूस हो रही है.
But that is, if somebody had not heard that statement, he told me that statement. But if someone had not heard that, if someone is not present at that time when he said it, you would not know because even after that, everything went on normally.
अगर गुरु महाराज से किसी ने ये कथन सुना नहीं होता तो पता ही नहीं चलता कि उनकी स्थिति कैसी है क्योंकि सब कुछ एकदम सामान्य लग रहा था और सामान्यता ही चल रहा था.
So only one or two devotees who were with me at that point heard it, but otherwise others didn't even know that Guru Maharaj was not. I mean, of course, Mahaprabhu knows, but what I'm saying is that generally when people look at him, they could not know that he was weak or whatever because everything he was doing.
मेरे संग जो एक दो भक्त थे शायद उन्होंने सुना होगा या शायद महावरा प्रभु को पता होगा और किसी को भी ये पता नहीं चला कि गुरु महाराज की शारीरिक स्थिति उस समय कैसी थी क्योंकि सब कुछ उनके उनको देखकर पता चलता नहीं था कि वो इतना वीक होंगे क्योंकि सामान्य लग रहे थे वो बिल्कुल बाहर से.
एवरी एक्टिविटी वाज पार्टिसिपेटिंग
और वो हर क्रिया में भाग ले रहे थे.
So that's an example of uninterrupted, even though he's tired, but still nothing affects his service.
तो ये uninterrupted service का उदाहरण हो सकता है, चाहे वो कितने भी निर्बल दुर्बल थे और थके थे, लेकिन कुछ भी उनको सेवा से रोकता नहीं है.
And sometime later, about 15 days later, he got into that health crisis, and we had to airlift him to Delhi.
और कुछ 15 दिन के बाद वो त्रासदी हुई जो उनको हमको फिर बाय एयर दिल्ली ले जाना पड़ा.
एयर एम्बुलेंस
के द्वारा.
सो ही वाज इन आईसीयू एट दैट टाइम.
वो उस समय इंटेंसिव केयर यूनिट में थे, गहन चिकित्सा केंद्र में.
सो व्हेन आई रीच्ड दिल्ली, व्हेन आई सॉ हिम इन द आईसीयू, ही हैड अ वेंटिलेटर.
ओ, जब हम दिल्ली पहुंचे तो मैंने उनको देखा, वो उस समय वेंटिलेटर पे थे.
So he could not talk.
और गुरु महाराज उस समय बात नहीं कर पा रहे थे.
So he would use an alphabet chart to show what he wants to say.
तो उस समय वो एक अल्फाबेट चार्ट का उपयोग कर रहे थे ये बताने के लिए कि उन्हें क्या चाहिए.
So the first day that I went, he was showing with his hand something to the right hand side, you know.
तो जब मैं पहली बार गया तो वो अपने दाएं हाथ की तरफ से कुछ दिखा रहे थे, बता रहे थे.
I was looking at the table. There are some things. I said, "Do you want this? Do you want that?" All those things. He said, "No, no, no." I mean, everything is shaking. He said, "No." Then I said, "I'm not able to understand what exactly you want, Guru Maharaj."
तो मैं टेबल की तरफ देख रहा था कि गुरु महाराज आपको ये चाहिए, आपको वो चाहिए, वो हर चीज के लिए मना करते जा रहे थे। तो मुझे अंततः कहना पड़ा कि गुरु महाराज मैं नहीं समझ पा रहा हूँ कि आपको क्या चाहिए।
So then finally, in the alphabet chart, he showed through his fingers each letter he pointed out, and he told me that give that nurse a clicker and teach her how to chant.
Oh, और अंततः गुरु महाराज ने फिर उस अल्फाबेट चार्ट पे मुझे बताया कि वो क्या चाहते थे। वो चाहते थे कि यहाँ पर जो नर्स हैं उन्हें क्लिकर दीजिए ताकि वो जप कर सकें। जय।
And so, yeah. So like that, even though he was in the ICU, he was thinking. I mean, normally people in ICU are distressed, but he was thinking, how shall I spread Krishna consciousness in the ICU?
Intensive care unit में होने के बाद भी सामान्यतः जब लोग आईसीयू में होते हैं तो वो इतना कष्ट में होते हैं, लेकिन यहाँ पर भी गुरु महाराज ये सोच रहे थे कि वो कृष्ण भावनामृत का प्रचार कैसे करें।
I remember once one of my god brothers was arrested by the police due to some complaint filed by his wife, some domestic problem.
किसी घरेलू बात मामले को लेकर के मेरे एक गुरु भाई को पुलिस ने पकड़ा था।
And he was arrested for he was in jail.
और वो जेल, उनको जेल में रखा गया था।
So at that time, Guru Maharaj managed to get in touch with him.
तो उस समय गुरु महाराज ने किसी तरह उनसे संपर्क साधा।
So then Guru Maharaj was asking him, how many people are there in the jail? What are the conditions there and things like that.
और फिर गुरु महाराज उनसे पूछ रहे थे कितने लोग हैं जेल में, वहाँ पे क्या है, हालात कैसे हैं वहाँ पे।
So Guru Maharaj then started giving ideas how he can preach Krishna consciousness to all the inmates.
तो गुरु महाराज ने उनको अपने उनसे अपने विचार साझा करने शुरू कर दिए, उनको आइडिया देना शुरू कर दिया कि वो जेल में किस प्रकार प्रचार कर सकते हैं कृष्ण भावनामृत का।
Of course, the domestic things you don't stay in jail for a long time. It is only for some 10 days, 15 days, you know. So Guru Maharaj said in the 10 or 15 days that they're going to be there, utilize that opportunity to preach to everyone there.
हाँ, तो घरेलू मामलों के लिए जेल हिरासत में ज्यादा समय के लिए नहीं रखा जाता है, 10 या 15 दिन ज्यादा से ज्यादा। तो गुरु महाराज ने उनके बोला आप जब तक वहां पर हैं इस अवसर का उपयोग कीजिए और वहां पर भी आप प्रचार करके कृष्ण भावनामृत फैलाइए।
I'll tell you a joke. This devotee told me one, not a joke, it's a real thing which happened in the jail.
तो मैं आपको सॉरी,
Go ahead.
मैं आपको एक चुटकुला बताता हूँ। चुटकुला नहीं है, ये वास्तविक घटना है जो जेल में हुई थी किसी भक्त के साथ।
So then he said, I met a prisoner there who also said that I am also in this jail because my wife filed a case against me and put me in the jail.
तो वहाँ पर उन्हें एक कैदी मिले जिन्होंने कहा कि मैं भी जेल में इसीलिए हूँ कि मेरी भी जो धर्मपत्नी है उन्होंने मेरे ऊपर मुकदमा किया और मुझे यहाँ पर उन्होंने हिरासत में जेल में डलवा दिया।
But he said, but you know what? I get 3 times food here and there's nobody here to harass me. I'm terrified of getting out of this jail.
उन्होंने कहा कि लेकिन पता है आपको, मुझे यहाँ पे अच्छे से 3 बार भोजन मिल रहा है और मुझे यहाँ पर कोई परेशानी नहीं है, उल्टा मुझे यहाँ से बाहर निकलने में डर लगता है।
गुरु महाराज started laughing when he heard the story of that prisoner.
तो गुरु महाराज ने जब उस कैदी की कहानी सुनी तो वो बहुत जोर से हंसने लगे।
Anyway, but so this devotee, he preached nicely in that jail and he made people chant Hare Krishna and we used to take some books and give it to them and like that. So, I mean, that he utilized that situation to fully preach.
तो इन भक्त ने जो जेल में थे उन्होंने वास्तव में उस अवसर का लाभ उठाया और उन्होंने वहां पे कृष्ण भावनामृत का प्रचार किया, लोगों से हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र का जप करवाया, हमने भी वहां जाकर के कुछ पुस्तकें आदि वितरित करी और इस अवसर का हमने सबने लाभ उठाया।
Like that, he sees every opportunity, everything as Krishna's will to preach Krishna consciousness.
Sorry, Prabhu, your voice was breaking towards my side. I missed this.
So Guru Maharaj is like that. He sees everything as an opportunity to spread Krishna consciousness.
हाँ, तो गुरु महाराज ऐसे ही हैं। वो हर वक्त कृष्ण भावनामृत के प्रचार का अवसर खोजते रहते हैं।
Not only so sometimes, for example, normally what is it? Suppose somebody goes to jail, they're very depressed, right?
तो सामान्य स्थिति में अगर कोई जेल जाता है तो वो बहुत अवसादग्रस्त होता है.
But Guru Maharaj's spirit of preaching is so infectious that this devotee was telling me, in touch with me and is telling me strategies to preach. I felt, oh, this is a nice preaching opportunity.
तो गुरु महाराज ने उनको कुछ इस तरह तैयार कर दिया था कि वो जेल में भी प्रसन्नता पूर्वक प्रचार कर रहे थे और वो बिल्कुल उस अवसर का अच्छे से लाभ उठा रहे थे.
Of course, the inspiration comes because Guru Maharaj himself is like that. In any circumstance, he practices devotional service uninterruptedly.
तो ये प्रेरणा जाहिर सी बात है गुरु महाराज से ही आती है क्योंकि वो खुद भी ऐसे ही हैं. वो हर समय प्रचार करते हैं और उनकी भक्ति में सेवा हमेशा अनइंटरप्टेड रहती है.
So, my wife was in Mumbai when Guru Maharaj had the stroke in
2008 में जब गुरु महाराज को स्ट्रोक आया तो मेरी धर्मपत्नी भी उस समय मुंबई में थी.
She was working at the Bhakti Vedanta Hospital.
वो भक्ति वेदांता हॉस्पिटल में उस समय काम कर रही थी.
So, because Guru Maharaj was in the Hinduja Hospital, Radhanath Swami said we should have. Radhanath Maharaj said we should have our own doctors also outside in the waiting room at the hospital.
तो उस समय गुरु महाराज हिंदू जो हॉस्पिटल में थे तो परम पूज्य राधानाथ स्वामी महाराज ने बोला कि हमें हॉस्पिटल में हमें अपने चिकित्सक भी रखने चाहिए गुरु महाराज के रूम के बाहर.
So for 24 hours they put three doctors on shift. 8 hours. So three of our devotee doctors were on shift. So that there is someone 24 hours.
तो 24 घंटे के लिए 8-8 घंटे की तीन शिफ्ट में तीन भक्त डॉक्टर्स को वहां पर रखा गया.
My wife was in the morning shift, 6 AM to 2 PM.
मेरी धर्मपत्नी जो डॉक्टर हैं वो वहां पर सुबह की शिफ्ट में थी. 6 बजे से लेके 2 बजे तक का समय दिया गया था उनको.
Of course, the doctors cannot directly deal with Guru Maharaj. But our doctors could deal with their doctors, find out what is going on, monitor things, whether everything is going okay or not.
तो doctors जो थे वो directly गुरु महाराज से deal तो नहीं कर रहे थे, लेकिन कम से कम जो doctor गुरु महाराज को वहाँ पर देख रहे थे, उनसे ये बात कर सकते थे कि क्या दवाई चल रही है, किस प्रकार का उपचार चल रहा है.
So Guru Maharaj was in coma for a long time.
गुरु महाराज काफी समय के लिए coma में थे.
So when he woke up finally. It was during my wife's shift.
तो अंततः जब वो होश में आए तो वो समय था जब मेरी धर्मपत्नी वहाँ पर नियुक्त थी. वो shift था उस समय.
So Guru Maharaj, the doctors called her inside and she went inside.
तो doctors ने उनको अंदर बुलाया और वे अंदर गईं.
And Guru Maharaj, first of all, he is not Indian bodied, so he talks English like a westerner, not like an Indian. He talks English.
हाँ, तो गुरु महाराज, क्योंकि गुरु महाराज एक पश्चिमी शरीर में है तो उनकी जो अंग्रेजी है वो भारतीय अंग्रेजी जैसी नहीं है, वो बिल्कुल पश्चिमी अंग्रेजी बोलते हैं.
So plus his voice was very feeble, so the nurses could not understand what he was saying.
उसके अलावा उनकी आवाज जो थी वो उस समय बहुत दुर्बल थी, तो इस वजह से वहां पे जो नर्स थी वो समझ नहीं पा रही थी कि गुरु महाराज क्या कहना चाहते हैं.
So when my wife went there, so the thing that Guru Maharaj told was, looks like I am in some pillow loka, PLLOW LOKA.
पिलो लोका. तो जब मेरी धर्मपत्नी अंदर गई तो जब गुरु महाराज ने जो कहा, उन्होंने कहा मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि जैसे मैं किसी पिलो लोक में यानी तकिए के किसी ग्रह पर हूं.
So then he started, the doctors there were explaining to him what happened to him and all those things.
और फिर वो सब कुछ हुआ, जो चिकित्सक थे वहां पे उन्होंने समझाना शुरू किया कि उनको क्या हुआ था और किस तरह से चीजें रही.
So after hearing all that, he looked at my wife and said, so it looks like I can participate in the paraplegic Olympics.
गुरु महाराज ने मेरी धर्मपत्नी की तरफ देख करके बोला, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि शायद मैं अब पैरा ओलंपिक्स में पार्टिसिपेट कर सकता हूँ.
So that is for handicapped people. So Guru Maharaj, so these are all the initial reactions after he woke up from coma.
ये उनके शुरुआती प्रतिक्रियाएं हैं कोमा से बाहर आते ही कि वो जो अपंगों के लिए ओलंपिक्स होता है उसमें मैं पार्टिसिपेट कर सकता हूँ.
So Guru Maharaj, although of course at that point he said, "Can I get up and leave the hospital?"
और उस समय वो कह रहे हैं कि बस मैं क्या उठ जाऊं अब यहां से चला जाऊं मैं छोड़ सकता हूं हॉस्पिटल को अब.
So the doctors did not want to tell him that he cannot walk, nothing. They said, "Okay, why not?"
डॉक्टर्स उस समय उन्हें बताना नहीं चाहते थे कि अभी आप चल नहीं सकते हैं तो बस उन्होंने ऐसे सामान्य रूप से कहा हाँ हाँ चलिए ठीक है जा सकते हैं.
So Guru Maharaj tried to get up, he couldn't.
Oh, Guru Maharaj ने उस समय उठने का प्रयास किया लेकिन वो उठ नहीं सके.
So finally they explained to him that this will take some physiotherapy and then you will be able to walk.
और अंततः उन्होंने गुरु महाराज को समझाया कि थोड़ी सी कुछ फिजियोथेरेपी की एक्सरसाइजेस लगेंगी लेकिन आप फिर चल पाएंगे.
So, but immediately after all this, Guru Maharaj started finding out who are the people attending to him, what are their families, and he started explaining Krishna consciousness one by one to everybody.
बस फिर गुरु महाराज वहां पे उन्होंने एक एक से बात करनी शुरू करी. उन्होंने पूछना शुरू करा कौन कौन उन्हें अटेंड कर रहे हैं सबके परिवार के बारे में जानना शुरू करा और तुरंत ही उन्होंने वहां पे कृष्ण भावनामृत का प्रचार शुरू कर दिया हर एक को.
So my wife was saying the next day when the doctor came to see him, this is the day after one of the main doctors, he came to see him on his morning rounds.
तो अगले दिन मुझे मेरी पत्नी ने बताया कि एक डॉक्टर जो आए सुबह की शिफ्ट में उनको देखने के लिए.
So Guru Maharaj, the moment he saw that main doctor, he asked, "Doctor, how are you?"
तो जो मुख्य चिकित्सक आए तो उनके आते ही गुरु महाराज डॉक्टर से बोलते हैं, "और डॉक्टर साहब आप कैसे हैं?"
So the doctor said, "I should be asking you this question, but you're asking me."
तो चिकित्सक ने कहा कि ये प्रश्न तो मुझे आपसे करना चाहिए, आप मुझसे कर रहे हैं.
So like that, Guru Maharaj was very, very determined. Despite whatever happened, first of all, when someone who has been so active doesn't stay in one place for more than 2 days, that is how Guru Maharaj was during those times. He wouldn't stay in one place for more than 2 days, constantly traveling, then suddenly finding himself in an ICU, not able to move, but not at all bothered, as if nothing has happened.
So Guru Maharaj ek aise vyakti the jo us samay bahut zyada yatraen karte the prachar ke liye. ऐसे व्यक्ति को वो 2 दिन से ज्यादा जब कहीं रुकते ही नहीं थे, ऐसे व्यक्ति को जब इतने समय के लिए अस्पताल में रहना पड़ जाए, लेकिन वो इतने दृढ़ थे कि उन्हें इस बात से कोई खास फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा था. वे वहां पर भी एक सामान्य व्यक्ति की तरह ही बर्ताव कर रहे थे.
या सो देन फाइनली ही वाज शिफ्टेड फ्रॉम दैट टू भक्तवत्सल हॉस्पिटल.
फिर उन्हें वहां से शिफ्ट किया प्रभु विच हॉस्पिटल?
भक्ति वेदांत हॉस्पिटल.
भक्ति वेदांत हॉस्पिटल में. यस
या सो देन राधानाथ महाराज हैड यात्रा इन पुणे.
राधानाथ महाराज की यात्रा थी पुणे में.
एंड गुरु महाराज हैड बाय नाउ स्पेंट अबाउट 2 months. आई मीन भक्ति वेदांत हॉस्पिटल वाज ऑलमोस्ट देयर फॉर अ मंथ आई थिंक, बट एनीवे इट ऑलमोस्ट स्पेंट 2 months इन इंदुजा एंड भक्ति वेदांत हॉस्पिटल ऑल पुट टुगेदर इट ऑलमोस्ट स्पेंट 2 months, मोर देन 2 months.
हिंदुजा अस्पताल में 1 महीना, भक्ति वेदांत हॉस्पिटल में 1 महीना, इस तरह लगभग 2 महीने हो गए थे गुरु महाराज को अस्पताल में रहते हुए.
So he said, "I want to go to the Pune यात्रा."
तो उन्होंने एकदम से घोषणा की कि मुझे पुणे यात्रा में जाना है.
So then the director of the hospital, Madhavananda Prabhu, said, and others, everybody tried to convince him that.
तो जो अध्यक्ष थे, sorry.
Yeah, so everybody tried to convince him that this is not a good condition for you to travel.
तो माधवेंद्र प्रभु वहाँ पर जो अध्यक्ष थे भक्ति वेदांत हॉस्पिटल में, उन्होंने गुरु महाराज से रिक्वेस्ट की कि अभी आपकी जो स्थिति है वो यात्रा करने के लिए नहीं है गुरु महाराज.
So he said, "Your guru has invited me, so I should go."
तो गुरु महाराज ने कहा, तुम्हारे गुरु ने मुझे वहाँ पर बुलाया है, इन्विटेशन दिया है, तो मुझे जाना ही पड़ेगा.
And I think I heard Radharath Maharaj once say that he did not think actually that Guru Maharaj will travel. Out of duty, he invited him.
तो राधानाथ महाराज का मैंने शायद एक बार ये सुना था कि उन्होंने एक कर्तव्य की तरह उन्हें इनवाइट किया था. उन्हें ये नहीं मालूम था कि गुरु महाराज आए ही जाएंगे.
So finally, the doctors all met him, and Guru Maharaj was not relenting. He was not at all agreeing.
तो सभी चिकित्सक सभी उनसे डॉक्टर्स आकर के मिल रहे थे और उन्हें मनाने की कोशिश कर रहे थे, लेकिन गुरु महाराज मान नहीं रहे थे.
So finally, there was one doctor, consultant doctor who came to Bhaktivedanta Hospital. He is a very senior man.
तो अंततः एक बहुत सीनियर डॉक्टर आए वहां पर.
His name was Dr. Tilve.
Dr. Tilve.
So they decided to ask him what should we do.
तो उन्होंने ये निर्णय लिया कि हम उनसे पूछते हैं कि हमें क्या करना चाहिए.
This Dr. Tilve said, told these doctors, you're all doctors. Your place is the hospital.
तो डॉक्टर तिलवे ने डॉक्टर से कहा कि डॉक्टर्स आप सब हैं. सॉरी प्रभु, व्हाट डिड यू से आफ्टर?
नो, ही सेड वी आर ऑल डॉक्टर्स, आवर प्लेस इज द हॉस्पिटल.
हम सब डॉक्टर हैं और हमारा स्थान ये चिकित्सालय है.
बट ही इज अ प्रीचर, हिज प्लेस इज द प्रीचिंग फील्ड.
ओ, लेकिन ये एक प्रचारक हैं और प्रचारक प्रचार का क्षेत्र ही इनकी इनका स्थान है.
एंड इफ ही इज नॉट इन हिज प्रीचिंग फील्ड, हाउ डू यू एक्सपेक्ट हिम टू गेट वेल?
Amazing. तो डॉक्टर ने कहा कि अगर वो अपने प्रचार क्षेत्र में नहीं है तो आप ये आशा भी कैसे कर सकते हैं कि वो ठीक होंगे?
So when he said that, then finally the doctors said, okay, Guru Maharaj can go.
तो जब सीनियर डॉक्टर ने इस तरह से कहा तो बाकी सारे डॉक्टर्स भी ये आश्वस्त हो गए कि ठीक है, गुरु महाराज को जाने देना चाहिए.
So finally he went to Pune and gave a talk there.
ओ, अंततः वो पुणे गए और वहां पे उन्होंने क्लास भी दिया.
So like that, Guru Maharaj, there's not a moment where he does not think about Krishna consciousness.
तो आप देखेंगे कि एक क्षण भी ऐसा नहीं होता है जब गुरु महाराज कृष्ण भावनामृत के बारे में नहीं सोच रहे.
So 2008, today is 2021, so we have 13 years.
वो 2008 की बात है और आज हम 2021 में हैं, लगभग 13 साल हो चुके हैं.
He had a stroke, then he had liver problem, then he had liver and kidney transplant, so many different, he was hospitalized before that, an emergency, so many things have happened.
तो गुरु महाराज को स्ट्रोक हुआ, फिर लिवर की समस्या हुई, फिर किडनी और लिवर ट्रांसप्लांट हुआ. इतनी सारी शारीरिक समस्याओं से गुरु महाराज कब से गुजरे.
But till today, not even once he has asked what happened to me. Nothing, he doesn't talk about it at all.
लेकिन आज तक गुरु महाराज ने एक बार भी नहीं पूछा कि मुझे क्या हुआ था. वो बात ही नहीं करते हैं इस बारे में.
Yeah, for him is, yeah, something is going on at the body. He is going on at this preaching. And his body, something is going on. That's all.
वो बस ये देखते हैं कि कुछ हो रहा है मेरे शरीर को. वो चल रहा है, शरीर उसके संग हो रहा है और मेरा प्रचार भी चल रहा है.
So, okay. So, I think I'll stop here if there are any questions or anything else that you want to know. And because, see, there are so many things you can talk, but usually in the JSSS sessions, I don't talk much. Because usually disciples have different things to ask. So I think I'll stop here. And if there are questions, this is the first JSSS session where I actually gave a talk. All my JSSS sessions are, I ask them, what do you want to know? And this is my first session in all these years, first session where actually I'm giving a talk.
ये पहली बार है कि जब JSSS सेशन में मैं इस तरह से बात कर रहा हूँ. सामान्यतः हम ऐसा नहीं करते हैं. मैं उनसे पूछता हूँ कि आप मुझसे क्या सुनना चाहते हैं, तो मैं उसी बारे में, गुरु महाराज के उसी विषय के बारे में बात करता हूँ. तो अगर आप, आपके कोई प्रश्न हो तो कृपा करके आप पूछिए.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji, thank you so much. It was a very, very wonderful class. Very mesmerizing always to hear about Shri Guru Maharaj and, you know, the wonderful examples that you gave, like how Guru Maharaj is the perfect example, for us to render service, devotional service in an unmotivated, uninterrupted way. So it was excellent, the various examples that you gave, especially, what comes to my mind is, he forbade full dandavats to that Hyderabad police, that inspector also was, he was very surprised with Guru's humility. So that was great. And of course, unmotivated devotional service, you also told about how he even, begged forgiveness from a disciple who even rejected Guru Maharaj. So, that is the very ultimatum. I don't think, anybody of any stature would do that. And what Guru Maharaj has done for his own disciple who rejected him by accepting, that is also, another expression of Guru Maharaj's humility, that he said that, You know, that was my understanding then, but now we can have a direct Shiksha disciple kind of relationship with Srila Prabhupada. That was really wonderful, Prabhuji. Thank you. And of course, we all know uninterrupted is like, it goes without saying. So you gave very wonderful instances. Right from 2015, Narasimha Chaturdasi, where you mentioned that, and Guru Maharaj never tells that, he is weak or anything like that, right? The way Guru Maharaj actually conducts all the festivals and programs is such that, everything goes on the normal, the rigor and, the usual way. We never get to know that, Guru Maharaj is not well or something like that. And of course, the high point is always the Pune Yatra. So we've had the speakers like Radhishyam Prabhu, who also told us, how Guru Maharaj was so enthusiastic, just after the, after being in coma and after 2 months, Guru Maharaj wanted to go to Pune and participate in the Pune Yatra just because His Holiness Radhanath Swami Maharaj had invited. So that was really wonderful. And His Grace Radhishyam Prabhuji said that Guru Maharaj gave a class for full 1 hour. He was supposed to speak for a little time, but he gave a full 1 hour on lecture and it was very wonderful. And of course, from 2008, various things have happened. Stroke, liver problem, kidney problem, transplant, whatever has happened. A very wonderful line you said that something is going on in my body, but I'm going on with my preaching. Very wonderful. Thank you so much, Prabhuji, for the wonderful class. So I would like to request devotees to please raise your hand. So there is a question, Prabhuji. This question is from Baba Nandini Mataji. Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
The question is that...
Yeah. Please, can you say...
How we can be Guru-based conscious?
Hare Krishna. Prabhuji, you can see the question on chat or you want me to read it?
We can be Gurudev consciousness all able. Okay.
तो प्रश्न ये है कि हम कैसे हमेशा गुरु भावना भावित रह सकते हैं?
So the I said this once. I asked this question to Guru Maharaj and he replied to this directly.
गुरु महाराज ने एक बार मैंने भी ये प्रश्न गुरु महाराज से पूछा था. जो उन्होंने जिसका जो उत्तर दिया वो ही मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ.
So he said that by associating and hearing from disciples who are actually fixed, then you can be in proper consciousness of your guru.
तो ऐसे भक्तों का संग करके गुरु के ऐसे शिष्यों का संग करके जो हमेशा गुरु महाराज के निर्देशों का पालन कर रहे हैं. What did you say, गुरु प्रभुजी?
Yeah, by hearing from them and associating with them,
उनका संग करके, उनका संग करके तथा उनसे सुन करके, उनसे श्रवण कर करके, हम हमेशा गुरु भावना भावित रह सकते हैं.
Okay.
Yeah. So the
Now, Prabhu, I noticed Vamshidhari Prabhu has reached Juhu Temple now.
I came down, Prabhuji.
He's come back to the material world, Prabhuji.
Prabhuji, I would like to expand that question, where you very nicely explained that how Guru Maharaj is not body conscious, whereas we as disciples are trying to serve him, but are very body conscious, where even in the slightest discomfort, our chanting or our services, we said, no, I'm not feeling so good. So how do we overcome that?
What is it? Vamshidhari Vishal, just because you are conducting the program does not mean you can override other people's questions, okay? I'll come back to your question.
Okay.
So let's finish whatever they're already in the chat, okay? Yeah. And then we'll come back to your question. So... what is the question? Next question is Aladini Rai.
Can you say some leelas with Gurudev with you? That is her question.
Okay, fine. What does Guru Maharaj like to have his favorite dish? Okay, I'll come to some pastime. Okay.
And one more question, if you are
during the days that I took to Krishna
consciousness. Sorry, Prabhu.
No. I'll tell one pastime because there are so many things. I'll tell one pastime, okay? So, I mean, during the days that I took to Krishna consciousness, the understanding was that if you don't join the temple, then your life is wasted. Congregational members are practicing Krishna consciousness out of hobby. That was the atmosphere during those days, you know. So I wanted to, go ahead, ma'am.
हाँ तो जब मैंने कृष्ण भावनामृत ज्वाइन किया था तो उस समय ये भाव था लोगों में कि आपका अगर आप मंदिर में ज्वाइन नहीं कर रहे हैं तो आपका कृष्ण भावनामृत बेकार है, राइट प्रभु?
यस, इट्स लाइक हॉबी.
हाँ, आपने उसको एक रुचि की तरह अपना रखा है.
द यूथ प्रीचर एट दैट टाइम यूज्ड टू टेल अस.
उस समय जो यूथ प्रीचर थे वो हमें बताया करते थे.
So he used to say that if you tell Krishna, I like you, Krishna, but I also like my studies.
अगर आप कृष्ण से ये कहेंगे कि कृष्ण मैं आपको बहुत पसंद करता हूँ, लेकिन मुझे अपनी पढ़ाई भी अच्छी लगती है.
Wife, I love you, but I also love the neighbor's wife.
कृष्णा, मुझे आपसे प्रेम है, लेकिन मुझे अपने पड़ोसी की पत्नी से भी प्रेम है.
No, Krishna, if you tell your wife.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
See, if you
मुझे so scary. आप अपनी पत्नी से कहेंगे, right?
Yeah, if you tell your wife, I love you, but you also tell your wife, I also love my neighbor's wife.
आप अपनी पत्नी से कहेंगे कि मैं आपसे प्रेम करता हूँ, लेकिन अपनी पड़ोसी की पत्नी से भी प्रेम करता हूँ.
So that is very.
बिल्कुल.
I like Krishna consciousness, but I also like my studies. It is as bad as that.
Oh, तो जितना बुरा वो है कहने में, उतना ही बुरा ये है कि मैं कृष्णा आपको भी पसंद करता हूँ और अपनी पढ़ाई भी पसंद करता हूँ. ये उतना ही खराब.
I remember in 2019 when Radhanath Swami asked me how I took to Krishna consciousness, I was explaining the story, you know.
मुझे याद है जब राधानाथ महाराज ने मुझसे पूछा था 2019 में कि मैं कैसे कृष्ण भावनामृत में आया, तो मैं उन्हें ये कहानी बता रहा था.
Of course, this is not why I took, but I mean, this is one of the part of those early stories, you know. This is not the reason I took.
लेकिन जाहिर है कि वो ये कारण नहीं था कि जिसकी वजह से मैं कृष्ण भावनामृत में आया था, लेकिन यस प्रभु,
early story. It is part of the early story.
हाँ, तो ये उस कहानी का ये शुरुआती भाग है.
Yeah. So that time I remember Radhanath Maharaj was shocked. He said, I've never heard any youth preacher talk like this.
राधानाथ महाराज उस समय उन्हें बड़ा झटका लगा और उन्होंने कहा, मैंने किसी भी यूथ प्रीचर को इस प्रकार से बात करते हुए नहीं सुना है.
So then I told Maharaj, but that was what it was when in the temple that I was going to during those days, 1990s.
तो मैंने महाराज को कहा कि नहीं महाराज, उस समय ऐसा ही था मंदिर में, जब हम 2019 में हम वहां पर थे तो ऐसा ही था वहां पर, इसी तरह बताया गया.
नॉट
1990.
ओ 1990, ओके, 1990 में.
हाँ, लेकिन अब कोई इस प्रकार से बात नहीं करता है.
सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट आई समहाउ फोर्सिबली जॉइंड द टेंपल.
हाँ, तो इस प्रकार की बातों के कारण मैंने किसी प्रकार से बाध्य होकर के मंदिर में जाना शुरू किया, मंदिर में ज्वाइन कर लिया.
ज्वाइन द टेंपल.
हाँ, मंदिर को ज्वाइन किया. मायापुर मंदिर मैंने ज्वाइन कर लिया.
बिकॉज़ आई वाज़ द ओनली चाइल्ड, आई कुडंट ज्वाइन इन बैंगलोर.
क्योंकि मैं अपने माता पिता का इकलौता पुत्र था, तो मैं इस कारण से बैंगलोर में ज्वाइन नहीं कर सकता था.
क्योंकि they'll create a disturbance in the temple.
हाँ, क्योंकि वहाँ मंदिर में फिर बाधाएं आती, कुछ मुश्किलें आती उसकी वजह से.
So when I came to Mayapur, Guru Maharaj was here in Mayapur.
तो जब मैं मायापुर आया तो गुरु महाराज यही थे मायापुर में.
So then Guru Maharaj asked me, but you wanted to study, right? How did you leave everything and join now?
गुरु महाराज ने पूछा कि आप तो पढ़ाई करना चाहते थे, आपने अभी से सब छोड़ करके ज्वाइन कैसे कर लिया?
I did not tell Guru Maharaj that I was scared, but somehow I joined. I did not say that.
मैंने गुरु महाराज को ये नहीं बताया कि मैंने क्यों ज्वाइन किया, लेकिन किसी तरह बस मैंने ज्वाइन कर लिया.
Yeah. So Guru Maharaj understood my predicament.
गुरु महाराज मेरी दुविधा को समझ गए.
So then he started saying, what is there in this, what is so complicated about life? He asked me this question.
और फिर उन्होंने मुझसे पूछा कि जीवन के बारे में क्या इतना जटिल है?
He said, when you are young, you study very well.
उन्होंने कहा कि जब आप नौजवान हैं, नवयुवक हैं, उस समय आप पढ़ाई करना चाहिए आपको अच्छी तरह से.
Then you get a nice job.
उसके बाद आप एक अच्छी नौकरी लीजिए.
Then get married.
उसके बाद आप विवाह कीजिए.
Have nice children.
अच्छे अच्छे संतान उत्पन्न कीजिए.
Like that. Then he went on saying other things like that. Okay. Then he went on like that. Okay. Get married. Get like that. He went on like that.
और इस तरह गुरु महाराज फिर कहते ही रहे कि विवाह कीजिए और इस तरह से वो कहते गए थे.
And finally he said, then finally die.
और अंततः उन्होंने कहा कि बस और उसके बाद फिर
finally you die.
अंततः बस आप मृत्यु को प्राप्त होंगे.
Then he his voice suddenly changed and he said, and then you become a dog.
और उसके बाद उनकी आवाज एकदम बदल गई और उन्होंने कहा और उसके बाद आप एक पशु बन जाएंगे.
So he was trying to tell me that don't be enamored by the so-called life of the so-called normal men and women in this material world.
और फिर उन्होंने मुझे समझाया कि ये जो सामान्य जीव हैं इस संसार के उनसे आप मोहित मत होइए.
You have made the right decision, he said.
आपने बिल्कुल सही निर्णय लिया है.
But of course, I did not tell him that I was actually scared. Somehow I forced myself. I did not tell him all these things.
जाहिर सी बात है, मैंने उनको ये सब नहीं बताया कि मैं डरा हुआ था या मुझे बाध्य किया गया था.
Yeah. So later on, after when Guru Maharaj traveled to Malaysia, the day Guru Maharaj traveled to Malaysia, the next day I left Mayapur, went back home.
और फिर गुरु महाराज मलेशिया चले गए और जिस दिन वे गए उसके दूसरे दिन मैं भी वापस अपने घर चला गया मायापुर छोड़कर.
Yeah. So then गुरु महाराज met me after a month. He came to Bangalore.
उसके एक महीने बाद गुरु महाराज मुझसे मिले, बैंगलोर ही आए थे वे, तब हमारी मुलाकात हुई.
So during those days, to leave a temple, it's the worst thing that can happen to your life.
तो उन दिनों मंदिर को छोड़ देना आपके आपके जीवन में अगर कुछ सबसे बुरा हो सकता था तो वो यही हो सकता था कि आप मंदिर छोड़ दें.
In fact, when I left Mayapur, I secretly ran away. Otherwise, it's impossible. You cannot live with that shame of leaving the temple.
तो सच तो ये है कि मैं मायापुर से चुपचाप निकल गया था क्योंकि आप उस शर्मिंदगी के साथ रह ही नहीं सकते कि आपने टेम्पल छोड़ दिया.
So with great fear, I went and approached Guru Maharaj after a month when he came to Bangalore. Great fear.
तो मैं बहुत ज़्यादा भयभीत था गुरु महाराज से जब मैं मिलने गया एक महीने के बाद.
So I told him, that time I told him very honestly what my situation was.
और उस समय मैंने उन्हें पूरी ईमानदारी से अपनी स्थिति के बारे में सब कुछ बता दिया.
So Guru Maharaj heard everything and then finally he said, maybe Krishna has some plan.
गुरु महाराज ने सब कुछ सुना और फिर उन्होंने अंततः कहा शायद कृष्ण का कोई योजना है.
I was shocked. I mean, usually if you leave a temple, you are as good as useless. Another 10 million lifetimes you will have to take to attain again to become a full-time devotee. I mean, you're practically useless. And here is Guru Maharaj saying maybe Krishna has some plan.
और मैं बहुत आश्चर्यचकित हो गया ये सुनकर के क्योंकि अगर आप मंदिर छोड़ देते हैं तो आप एकदम उस समय अनुपयोगी साबित हो जाते हैं और शायद अगले 10 लाख साल आपको लगेंगे फिर से ऐसा भक्त बनने में जो टेम्पल में मंदिर में जाकर के रह सके. लेकिन यहाँ गुरु महाराज मुझे बोल रहे हैं कुछ नहीं, चिंता मत कीजिए, कृष्ण की कोई योजना है.
So I was shocked. So that is like a turning point in my life.
मैं बहुत आश्चर्यचकित हो गया था और वो एक तरह से मेरे जीवन का एक टर्निंग पॉइंट था.
I began to realize that there are other ways of being Krishna conscious other than joining the temple full time also.
और मैंने ये अनुभव करना शुरू किया कि बहुत सारे ऐसे तरीके हैं कृष्ण भावना भावित होने के, केवल मंदिर ज्वाइन करना ही एक तरीका नहीं.
Of course, those who have the capacity should join, but others do not have the capacity. They don't have to abruptly do something.
जाहिर सी बात है कि जिनमें क्षमता है, जिनकी परिस्थितियां अनुकूल हैं, उन्हें जरूर ज्वाइन करना चाहिए, लेकिन हमें यूं ही अब्रप्टली ज्वाइन करने की आवश्यकता नहीं है.
So I think I'll stop with that one pastime because there are many things to say. This was a very important pastime with Guru Maharaj in my life. So that's why I wanted to share this with you all.
Amazing.
You can translate that, Mataji, Hindi.
Oh, all right, sorry. तो मैं बस यहीं रुकना चाहूंगा क्योंकि ये ऐसे तो बहुत सारी लीलाएं हैं गुरु महाराज के साथ, लेकिन ये एक लीला थी जो प्रत्यक्ष रूप से मुझसे संबंधित थी, इसलिए ये मैंने आप लोगों के संग बांटी.
So, Chitra Vrijesimni Mataji is asking, what is Guru Maharaj's favorite dish?
He likes a lot of, let me put it like this. I don't think that he has a specific dish which he likes. Rather, he relishes all kinds of dishes.
हाँ, तो गुरु महाराज को ऐसे तो बहुत सारी चीजें पसंद हैं. मैं शायद किसी एक वस्तु का नाम नहीं ले पाऊंगा, वो बहुत सारी चीजें पसंद करते हैं लेना.
For example, when he's eating prasadam, when he's honoring prasadam, if it is Bengali style, it has to be only Bengali. He doesn't like to mix Bengali with South Indian and with Italian and all that. But he honors everything separately. I mean, on separate days, not like he doesn't like to mix things.
हाँ, लेकिन एक बात हम बता सकते हैं खाने पीने के संबंध में गुरु महाराज के, कि जब वो कोई एक पर्टिकुलर कोई एक विशेष भोजन ले रहे हैं, अगर वो बंगाली भोजन ले रहे हैं तो वो पूरा बंगाली ही भोजन होगा, उसमें दक्षिण भारतीय भोजन का समागम नहीं हो सकता है. जिस दिन वो दक्षिण भारतीय भोजन लेंगे तो वो केवल वही होगा, वो कभी भी एक साथ सब कुछ मिक्स नहीं लेते हैं, अलग अलग दिन पे अलग अलग प्रकार का भोजन लेना पसंद करते हैं.
But one thing is for sure, he loves cheese and he loves yogurt.
लेकिन एक बात बिल्कुल पक्की है, गुरु महाराज को चीज और दही बहुत पसंद है.
So during his health difficulties and other times, doctors have several times had difficulty trying to convince him to stay away from cheese and from yogurt.
तो जब भी गुरु महाराज को स्वास्थ्य संबंधी समस्या हुई तो उस समय डॉक्टर्स को काफी संघर्ष करना पड़ा गुरु महाराज को चीज और दही से दूर रखने के लिए.
So he would say, I am born in a place where there are so much dairy farms.
वो हमेशा कहते हैं कि मैं तो ऐसी जगह पैदा हुआ था जहां पर बहुत सारे डेयरी फार्म हैं.
And I've grown up eating all kinds of, having all kinds of milk products.
और मैं बड़ा हुआ हूँ सब प्रकार के दूध उत्पादक लेते हुए.
So he said, my body is used to, don't worry. Even when the doctor says no, he'll say, my body is made out of all these things. So don't bother about it. I will take it.
तो वो डॉक्टर्स को कहते थे कि मेरी चिंता मत कीजिए, मेरा शरीर इन सब के लिए तैयार है, मैं ये सब लेते हुए ही बड़ा हुआ हूँ, आप बिल्कुल चिंता मत कीजिए, मेरा शरीर सब स्वीकार कर लेगा.
Till now, no doctor has been successful to be able to make him give up yogurt and cheese.
आज तक एक भी चिकित्सक सफल नहीं हुए हैं उनको मनाने के लिए कि आप दही और चीज लेना बंद कर दीजिए. अरे अरे
वंशीधारी विशाल प्रभु, now we can ask a question.
Okay, there are two questions. First, I would like to ask on behalf of everybody, and basically this is a trend which we are having since the last many JSSs. So every speaker is coming and he is sharing his personal experiences with Guru Maharaj, how they are interacting, how they are getting guidance, and speaking about some personal instructions which Guru Maharaj gives them. So all the devotees here, all the disciples here, they are like very eager and sort of hankering for getting a personal instruction from Guru Maharaj.
Okay. My relationship with Guru Maharaj began, although I've been a devotee since 1990, my relationship with Guru Maharaj started only in 1998, 8 years later.
मैं 1990 से गुरु महाराज का शिष्य हूँ, लेकिन वास्तव में मेरा प्रत्यक्ष संबंध गुरु महाराज के साथ स्थापित हुआ 1998 में, 8 साल के बाद.
1998, and that too, I did not hanker for. I mean, of course, I always hankered. I did not make any arrangement. It just happened by Krishna's will.
और इस प्रकार से
I only had a desire.
जी.
I only had a desire.
Yes.
But Krishna made it happen. That's it.
तो मैंने कोई विशेष योजना नहीं बनाई या मैंने कोई विशेष व्यवस्था नहीं करी गुरु महाराज से इस तरह प्रत्यक्ष संबंध रखने की, लेकिन मेरी बहुत समय से इच्छा थी और कृष्ण ने ये व्यवस्था बैठाई.
Like Prabhupada, because I was inspired by, I had read the Leelamrita and I was inspired by what Prabhupada said, you know.
मैंने लीलामृत पढ़ी थी और मैं बहुत मैंने मुझे प्रेरणा मिली थी कि प्रभुपाद ने उसमें क्या कहा था.
He said that he only met his spiritual master a few times. That's all.
उसमें प्रभुपाद ने बताया था कि वो अपने गुरु महाराज से केवल दो ही बार मिले थे.
And just that, I mean, the entire Krishna consciousness movement is built. I mean, the founder Acharya of ISKCON has had only a few meetings with his spiritual master.
और आप देखिए कृष्ण भावनामृत आंदोलन इतना बड़ा आंदोलन बन चुका और उसके जो संस्थापक आचार्य वो अपने गुरु महाराज से केवल दो ही बार मिले.
So the point is that one should hanker for association of the guru.
तो यहाँ पर बात ये है कि व्यक्ति को अपने गुरु महाराज से मिलने के लिए लालसा रखनी चाहिए.
But we should never be thinking that something is missing or something is absent or something is wrong if we are not able to directly deal with him.
लेकिन हमें ये भी ध्यान रखना चाहिए कि अगर ऐसा नहीं हो पा रहा है, हमारा कोई प्रत्यक्ष उनसे संबंध नहीं बन पा रहा है, तो हमें इस बात को लेके ये नहीं सोचना चाहिए कि कुछ गलत हो रहा है या हम कैसे करें. ये सोच गलत है.
Because it is Krishna who makes the arrangements.
क्योंकि ये कृष्ण हैं जो इस प्रकार की व्यवस्था करते हैं.
And he knows what to do when.
और वो जानते हैं क्या कब करना है.
Because if you notice, I remember when I was in Bangalore, I told you how 1998 was the first time that I started really interacting with Guru Maharaj. But before that, I would hear so many of his lectures.
तो जब मैं बैंगलोर में था 1990 से मैंने पहली बार से गुरु महाराज से आदान प्रदान मेरा आरंभ हुआ था, लेकिन उससे पहले
1998
लेकिन उससे पहले मैं गुरु महाराज के लेक्चर्स सुना करता था बहुत सारे.
सो मेनी ऑफ द लेक्चर्स ही सेज दैट, फॉर एग्जांपल गुरु महाराज इज गिविंग क्लास, यू आर सिटिंग एंड हियरिंग द क्लास, ही वुड से दैट इज पर्सनल एसोसिएशन ऑफ द गुरु, ही वुड से दैट रिपीटेडली.
जैसे कि आप गुरु महाराज की कक्षा सुन रहे हैं तो गुरु महाराज अपनी कक्षाओं में ये कई बार बोलते थे कि आप अगर गुरु महाराज की कक्षा सुन रहे हैं तो आप उनके संग इस समय प्रत्यक्ष जुड़े हुए हैं.
Of course, that time there were no Zoom classes. He would come to the temple and you would physically sit and hear the class.
तो उस समय कोई Zoom कक्षाएं नहीं हुआ करती थी. आप मंदिर जाते थे और वहां पे आप सशरीर वहां पर बैठ करके आपको कक्षा सुननी होती थी.
That's all. So for 8 years, that's all that I had.
But 8 सालों तक यही था मेरे पास.
But the fact is that I knew the philosophy that we can only hanker, but we cannot make it happen without Krishna's will. Krishna will make it happen.
तो तथ्य ये है कि हम गुरु महाराज के सानिध्य को प्राप्त करने की लालसा रख सकते हैं, लेकिन हम कोई योजना नहीं बना सकते क्योंकि ये कृष्ण ही करते हैं, ये उनकी व्यवस्था रहती है.
So the point is that instead of spending our time thinking I am not getting the association, this person is getting, that person is getting, I am not getting, we should not be getting involved. This is another trap of Maya.
तो इसके बजाय कि हम अपना समय यहाँ निवेश करें कि मैं कैसे गुरु महाराज से मिलूं, मैं कैसे उनसे संबंध स्थापित करूं, ये सब हमें नहीं सोचना चाहिए क्योंकि आप जान लीजिए ये भी माया का एक फंदा ही है.
Like for example, if you notice Prabhupada, he used to just sit and listen to Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur's lectures.
तो अगर आप ये बात ध्यान देंगे, अगर आपने कभी अनुभव किया हो तो श्रील प्रभुपाद बैठ करके हमेशा श्रील भक्तिसिद्धांत सरस्वती ठाकुर के लेक्चर सुना करते थे.
And Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur had noted it.
और भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती ठाकुर ने ये बात नोटिस की थी
and he said yes he likes to hear
और उन्होंने कहा हाँ वे सुनना पसंद करते हैं
so like that the point is guru maharaj has several instructions that is given to all disciples like spreading the krishna consciousness movement so many instructions he has given so if we just sincerely try to follow it then guru maharaj himself will establish contact with us that should be our faith
तो गुरु महाराज ने बहुत से निर्देश दिए हैं अपनी कक्षाओं में कि किस प्रकार से कृष्ण भावनामृत का प्रचार हो तो अगर हम केवल उन निर्देशों का ही पालन कर सकें तो गुरु महाराज स्वयं हमसे संबंध स्थापित करेंगे
एंड ओवर द लास्ट वन ईयर इफ यू हियर हिज लेक्चर्स यू नो इफ यू हियर दिस लेक्चर्स यू कैन सी वन थिंग दैट इज रियली स्ट्रेसिंग अगेन एंड अगेन इन द लास्ट वन ईयर
I missed the last part, Prabhu.
No, I'm saying that if you hear his lectures in the last 1 year carefully, he's stressing one thing again and again and again and again.
अगर आप पिछले एक साल के उनके कक्षाओं को सुनेंगे, तो वो एक ही चीज पे बार-बार वजन डालते हैं, बार-बार वो एक ही चीज दोहराते हैं.
He said, "I'm concerned that my disciples are not reading Prabhupada's books."
वो हमेशा ये कहते हैं कि मेरी चिंता ये है कि मेरे शिष्य प्रभुपाद की पुस्तकें नहीं पढ़ रहे हैं
Because that book, those books are the source of everything, enthusiasm, Krishna, everything comes from there, no?
क्योंकि वो पुस्तकें जो हैं वे ही स्रोत हैं हर चीज वहां से आ रही है वो कृष्ण भावनामृत का मूल स्रोत हैं
So Guru Maharaj is really trying to push that not only among his disciples, the whole of ISKCON that devotees should constantly read Prabhupada's books.
तो गुरु महाराज वास्तव में बहुत जोर देकर के कहते हैं कि सभी को प्रभुपाद की पुस्तकें जरूर पढ़नी चाहिए.
So today, as a result of today's class, try this as an experiment. Read it. Start reading at least half an hour every day and see what happens. All your desires will be fulfilled.
तो आज की कक्षा का के परिणाम स्वरूप आप ये एक्सपेरिमेंट कर सकते हैं कि आप आज ही से प्रभुपाद की पुस्तकें पढ़ना शुरू कीजिए आधा घंटा के लिए ही आप रोज पढ़िए लेकिन उसके बाद आपकी सभी इच्छाएं पूर्ण होंगी
यू आफ्टर 3 मंथ्स और आफ्टर 3 मंथ्स और व्हाटएवर 6 मंथ्स व्हाटएवर यू राइट अ लेटर टू गुरु महाराज आई हैव बीन रीडिंग एवरीडे प्रभुपाद बुक्स फॉर हाफ एन आवर एंड दीस आर माय रियलाइजेशंस यू राइट टू गुरु महाराज एंड सी व्हाट हैपेंस
और ऐसा करके आप गुरु महाराज को 3 महीने बाद एक पत्र लिखिए और उन्हें कहिए कि मैं पिछले 3 महीनों से हर रोज आधे घंटे गुरु महाराज प्रभुपाद की पुस्तकें पढ़ रहा हूँ और मेरे ये अनुभव तथा आभास हैं तो आप देखिए आपको गुरु महाराज से क्या मिलता है जय ये आप एक एक्सपेरिमेंट करके देखिए ये एक बहुत ही व्यवहारिक एक्सपेरिमेंट रहेगा आप इसे प्रैक्टिकली कर सकते हैं आप करके देखेंगे और आपको परिणाम मिलेगा
and please don't forget that you need to of course you first of all do it consistently after that you write to guru maharaj that I've done this and you also share your experience and you see what guru maharaj does
कृपा करके आप इस बात को भूलेगा नहीं आप जरूर से ये पुस्तकें पढ़ना शुरू कीजिए और गुरु महाराज को पत्र भी अवश्य लिखेगा फिर आप देखना कि गुरु महाराज क्या करते हैं प्रभु जी शायद ड्रॉप हो गए हैं इंटरनेट वीक है उनका आई थिंक यस ही हैज रीजॉइंड
So you have to have different interpreters.
Prabhu, your voice is breaking actually.
You all can write this statement and then you write to Guru Maharaj after 3 months or so and then let me know what happened.
तो अब जब आप पत्र लिखें 3 महीने बाद गुरु महाराज को तो आप मुझे जरूर बताइएगा कि क्या हुआ
What is beyond your expectations will start happening. That is my conclusion.
तो मेरा निष्कर्ष ये है, मैं आपको बताना चाहता हूँ कि जो आपकी उम्मीदों से परे होगा वो आपको प्राप्त होगा. आप सोच नहीं सकते कि आशा के पार आपको क्या मिलेगा.
So please do this for the next 3 months at least. Of course, not that after that you stop. I think naturally, once you start doing it, it will become addictive.
So please, आप लोग कृपा करके ये experiment जरूर कीजिएगा. और केवल 3 महीने के लिए नहीं, जाहिर सी बात है 3 महीने आप कर लेंगे तो उसके बाद आप खुद ही नहीं रुकेंगे, आप इसको जारी रखेंगे.
Half an hour.
आधा घंटा.
Yes, Prabhu.
Okay, I think there's something else.
Prabhu got it. Very practical trip tips.
Okay.
Amazing tip.
Amazing tips, yeah. So desire, following instructions and efforts is the solution.
Yes. Desire, following instructions, efforts. You're a software engineer. So make everything into a flow chart.
With lots of cheese and yogurt.
Yes, with lots of cheese and yogurt.
Yeah. So I think this answers the second question as well, which I had. But so I think it all boils down to this only, our sincerity and seriousness, which we need to build. So thanks,
Prabhu. Of course, now we have the lockdown, but I tell you one more secret, okay? Oh, yeah, the lockdown. One more secret is, if you want to see Guru Maharaj, please come to Mayapur. Mayapur is his home. It's not as difficult to meet him here as anywhere else, you know. So, and he spends a lot of time in Mayapur. So, please come often to Mayapur and then things will be very different.
तो प्रभु जी कह रहे हैं कि अगर आप गुरु महाराज को और समझना चाहते हैं तो सबसे सरल तरीका है कि आप मायापुर आएं. वो उनका घर है, आप आके वहां उनसे मिलें और वो आपके लिए चीजें बिल्कुल अलग होंगी वहां पर.
Of course, now I don't know, Guru Maharaj is right now in physical isolation. I have not met him for the last 10 months. This is the longest that I have not physically met him. But we'll see, I don't know how long this is going to go on. But anyway, as the real thing is to follow the instructions. So, first of all, start reading Prabhupada's books. And I don't think in the next 3 months, Guru Maharaj is going to meet anyone and all that. So, at least do this for the first 3 months and see how it goes. And we'll see. We can pray to Krishna.
So, Guru Maharaj, abhi Prabhu ji ne humko invitation to de diya Mayapur ka, lekin ab wo chinta mein pad gaya kyunki Guru Maharaj quarantine hai. Wo abhi kisi se mil nahi rahe hain. To Prabhu ji keh rahe hain ki abhi theek hai, Guru Maharaj physically sabse mil nahi sakenge. To koi baat nahi, aap filhal ऐसा कीजिए कि आप आधा घंटा रोज प्रभुपाद की बुक्स पढ़िए और प्रभु और गुरु महाराज को पत्र लिखिए, उसके बाद हम देखते हैं कि क्या होता है.
I haven't physically met him for the last 10 months now.
Yeah, प्रभु जी भी उनसे पिछले 10 महीने से नहीं मिल पाए हैं.
Because he is in quarantine. So anyway, we are not separated by quarantine. We are actually connected because of the spiritual vibration. So that should be our faith. That should be our faith.
Yes. तो हमारा विश्वास गुरु महाराज पे हमको क्वारंटाइन उनसे अलग नहीं कर सकता, क्योंकि हमारा रिश्ता फिजिकल नहीं है, हम आध्यात्मिक तार से जुड़े हैं. इसलिए हमारा विश्वास बस इतना ही होना चाहिए कि गुरु महाराज हैं और हमें उनके बस निर्देशों का पालन करना है.
हरे कृष्णा. सो thank you so much, Prabhuji, for sharing wonderful pastimes with Guru Maharaj. So I was just thinking, you were saying like Guru Maharaj, cannot give up yogurt and cheese. But I was just thinking for Krishna, he even surrenders that, right? For Chaturmasya, he encourages, 1 month full of fasting for yogurt and fasting of milk. When it comes to Krishna, I think Krishna is the only person who can make, Guru Maharaj sacrifices everything what he wants for Krishna's sake. So
yeah, that's correct. Good point.
So, thank you, Prabhuji, for the very wonderful, we just thoroughly enjoyed, your wonderful pastimes with Shri Guru Maharaj. Very grateful to you for your association, Prabhuji. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
Thank you, Prabhuji. Thank you so much.
Hare Krishna.
All of you are from Mumbai? All of you are from Mumbai? I mean, this is a Mumbai J-triple-S?
Yes, officially all of us are from Mumbai, but we do have participants from, you know, other states, like where they sneak in and also, you know, try to hear the glories of Guru Maharaj. So,
Yeah, of course. I mean, you are facilitating everyone. I'm just asking, basically, this is a J-triple-S group, which is based in Mumbai.
Yes, Mumbai. Yes.
Okay.
Thank you so much, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Thank you.
So, moving on.
Shri Guru Maharaj ki jai, Shri Prabhupada ki jai.
Ki jai.
The God Prima.
Hari Hari
Bol. Hari Hari Bol. Thank you so much, Prabhupada.
Thank you so much, Prabhupada. Hi Krishna. So just moving on with a couple of announcements before we proceed with the program. So the first one is next Ekadasi is on 23rd February. So we request devotees to send a message to His Grace Mitra Govind Prabhu or Avatari Gauranga Prabhuji on the count of physical books distributed from last Ekadasi. In terms of physical books, you can send a message to His Grace Mitra Govind Prabhuji. And if you'd like to sponsor for book distribution, you can transfer the funds to Avatari Gauranga Prabhu's account and you can send him a message. That's one. Second is on Ekadasi, there is Narasimha Yajna, which happens, you know, on all Ekadasis for Guru Maharaj's health, and wherein these, you know, book counts and extra rounds chanting also would be offered to Narasimhadev Bhagwan. So extra rounds, we can offer it through the Jayapataka Swami app. We can do it on a daily basis. Then the third thing is we are having our regular early morning japa session. We call it JSS's Brahma Muhurta program at 5:15 a.m. So we request all God brothers and God sisters to please join us and encourage us by your association. The last announcement is about the next JSS's. Will happen on the 28th of February. So we have Chennai ISKCON Temple President, Chaitanya Nitai Desh, ISKCON Temple President, His Grace Sumitra Krishna Prabhuji would be addressing us. So we request all of you to join in for the JSS's program. So that would be one another blissful session of hearing about the glories of Srila Guru Maharaj.
Just one more announcement before we proceed. Mitra Govind Prabhuji is taking a small group of devotees to Nilachal Vedic village on the coming Saturday and Sunday. Just one second. Saturday, Sunday, that is 20th and 21st. We have our God brother Nataraj Gaurang Prabhu, who is doing arrangements there. So if anybody is interested to like visit the place, request you to please get in touch with Nataraj Gaurang Prabhu or Mitra Govind Prabhu.
Okay, Hare Krishna. So continuing with the program, we are a little over time, but I think we will just quickly do the Narasimha Aarti. So may I request Daima Mataji to unmute yourself and we have the Narasimha Aarti first. Daima Mataji, able to unmute yourself?
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Can you, are you able to hear Mataji?
Yes, Mataji, able to hear you. Hare Krishna.
Namaste Narasimhaya Praladaladadayini. Namaste Narasimhaya Praladaladadayini. Hiranyakashipurakshah Shilatankanakalai Itto Narasimho Yato yami tato nasimha. Bahi nasimha hidaye nasimha. Narasimha di sharanam prapate. नरसिंहादिशरणं प्रपते तव करकमलहरे तव करकमलहरे नखाम् अद्भुतशृङ्गा दलिता हिरण्यकशिपु तनुभृङ्गा केशवद्रीता नरहरिरूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय नरसिंहदेव जय नरसिंहदेव जय नरसिंहदेव जय नरसिंहदेव जय भक्त प्रहलाद जय भक्त प्रहलाद जय भक्त प्रहलाद जय भक्त प्रहलाद हरे कृष्णा कृष्णा कृष्ण हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा माता थैंक यू माता जी फॉर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी हरे कृष्णा
थैंक यू माता जी हरे कृष्णा So now I'd request Her Grace Chitra Vraja Sevani Mataji to share your realizations.
Thank you, Mataji. Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna to everyone. Vancha Kalpata Rupa Bhesa Kripa Sindhu Na Evacha Patita Nam Pavani Vyo Vishnavi Vyo Namo Namaha. First, I would like to thank Vamshidhar Prabhuji for giving me this opportunity to speak about something about our Guru Maharaj. First of all, I would like to say that whatever I have got Krishna consciousness, I have got everything from where I go to Bhakti Vedanta. I've been going for a very long time to Bhakti Vedanta Hospital for my daughter's physiotherapy. So slowly, of course, I used to believe in Krishna, but slowly, I started, liking how they used to behave. People used to put tilak and all. So slowly, I started asking about it, how you to go about it. So slowly, I came to know about it. Then I started following. It was actually Prajakti Mataji who encouraged us a lot. She first told us about Krishna consciousness, and then I went deep inside. I never used to chant. I used to chant one round and then leave it for 1 week. Then afterwards, I started, said, okay, I should. Then I started getting interest. So slowly, I had just started, following all the regulative principles and chanting 16 rounds. Then after, I think, a year or so, I did not know about much about Guru Maharaj or anything. I never met Guru Maharaj. I did not know anything. Then one day, Guru Maharaj came to Bhakti Vedanta and he was on fourth floor. And Prajakti forced me that you go. She was not there at that time. She had shifted to, I think, Palghar. So she forced me that you go and meet Guru Maharaj. I said, I don't know, and how I'll go to fourth floor and all, I was very confused. And she said, no, just go. Then it was even, then I was connected to Braj Priya Mataji. She also said, you go. Then I went with my daughter on the fourth floor. And there's some Prabhujis were there, Guru Maharaj servants. I told them that I want to meet Guru Maharaj and it is for the first time. So please allow me to meet Guru Maharaj. So they said, you'll have to wait half an hour. I said, I'll wait 1 hour, but let me meet Guru Maharaj. So then I waited. And then, that small rath had come for darshan. So as soon as the door opened, Prabhuji told me that when the darshan, small Jagannathji enters the Guru Maharaj room, that time you come in. So I waited, then the small rath of Jagannath Ji went inside the Guru Maharaj's room, and Guru Maharaj was there, sitting position, and we were just near the door, and one of the Prabhujis told Guru Maharaj, someone has come to meet you. So Guru Maharaj was praying to Jagannath Ji And suddenly, after 5 minutes, I think, after 5 minutes, he suddenly turned his face and he looked into our eyes. And I was so shocked. And I mean, it was something so different. The way his expression on his eyes and the face. And then again, he looked at Jagannath Ji. And then again, he looked at us in the same way. And it was so auspicious. I just, tears started coming out from my eyes, even my daughter. And everyone was so quiet. And it was so amazing. I was thinking, I don't know where I am, you know, in heaven. And then afterwards, Guru Maharaj with his that stick, he blessed us. And then we paid obeisance and then we came out. And it was so nice. For some time, I just came out and I sat down. And I think after a week, Prajakti said, "Okay, you go now." Because Guru Maharaj is sitting, he was just there. I think for 1 month, he was there at Bhakti Vedanta. So after a week, we went, okay, Guru Maharaj will give us a shelter. So we went there and we entered the room one by one. Everyone was entering. We filled the form and all. And then I was introduced to Guru Maharaj. And then Guru Maharaj said, "Oh, you are Gujarati, kem cho?" He's telling me like that. And then I said, "Oh, I'm fine, Guru Maharaj. So I just want your shelter, Guru Maharaj." So he was saying, "Yes, very good." And then I offered the flowers and all. And that was it. And then after that, he used to come down for physiotherapy. So I used to make sure that I go at that same time so that I can meet Guru Maharaj. So I used to go with my daughter for physiotherapy and all. And after that, I had so much a wish that I would cook something for Guru Maharaj. So I was thinking what I'll cook, what Guru Maharaj will have. Then, of course, I made some two Gujarati dishes. One was dhokla and... As soon as Guru Maharaj came, I just did downward. I didn't see anything what was there. Some slippers were there, all was there, but I didn't bother. Then I rushed to Guru Maharaj and I gave him the packet. The Guru Maharaj is asking me, "What is this?" So I said, "Guru Maharaj, this is some prasad I've made for you. So please have it." The Guru Maharaj said, "Okay, thank you." I felt so happy. He took it with his hand and then he gave it to the servant. And after that, I think I had to wait 3 years when Guru Maharaj came for Diksha. So it was at Jew temple. And everyone said, "Okay, now you have to come for your Diksha." So actually my Prabhuji doesn't believe, he's not Krishna conscious. So, you know, I couldn't tell him that I have to go for Diksha. He doesn't know what is Diksha also. So I was wondering how I'll go. But Krishna has arranged everything for me. You won't believe everything. You know, how I met Guru Maharaj, it is all Krishna's planning. Because with my daughter, I cannot leave her alone and go anywhere about. You know, I don't go. Even for our meeting, I think Borivali, I had just gone twice. And Andhir is too far, so I couldn't attend our meeting also. But this Zoom meeting is so nice. Matlab. So, you know, Krishna has made this arrangement of Zoom meeting. So I'm attending all the meeting. And even I have given so many exams for this and all. So it is all Krishna's mercy. Okay, then 9 o'clock I had to reach Jew temple. I'm getting so many calls that it is your initiation. You come fast. I said, I'm trying my best. From Bhinder, I have to go to Jew temple. And I have reached, no, first I went for the interview. Interview also was on Sunday. Anyhow, I managed and I said, "Please take me first." And the Prabhuji was so strict, was taking our interview. But completed the interview also. And then next Sunday, we had to go for initiation. We went for initiation. I reached at 11 o'clock. And the same Prabhuji was telling me, "Oh, you are late, Mataji." Prabhuji, I'm sorry. Then we reached. Then Guru Maharaj Thank God Guru Maharaj came after I went. Then we had a nice yagna and all. And then I gave, my daughter was also given shelter. And that time we I got my initiation and Guru Maharaj gave me such a beautiful name. And I'm so inspired about Guru Maharaj. And that is how I met our Guru Maharaj. And I'm just wishing I meet him again and again. I feel like, you know, I should talk to him. I want to talk to him. Thank you so much for listening to me. Hare Krishna.
Thank you so much, Mataji. Very wonderful realizations. Yes, it is indeed, you know, that is our aspiration, you know, to actually, whenever there is a chance to take the association of Shri Guru Maharaj. Thank you so much, Mataji, for sharing. Hare Krishna. Now I would like to request Ananda Vishaka Mataji to chant the Narasimha Kavacham prayers after the Sankalpa Mantra. So, Vamshita Vishaka Prabhuji, can we have the Sankalpa Mantra first? It's in the previous slide of this only. Yeah.
Hare Krishna Mataji, can you increase the size of the letter? It is very small for me.
Yeah. So Vamshita Prabhuji, you can
expand it, please.
Yeah, and you know, you're the parallel, you can remove this thing, right? You can make this, you can blow this up in the Narayana Kavacham and
okay, I have yeah. Sri Jayapataka Swami Drida Aradga Dirghai Siddharte Narayana Kavacha Mantra Japi Vinyogaha. I chant the Narayana Kavacha Mantra for the good health and long life of Sri Jayapataka Swami Guru Maharaj. That is only one verse is coming, Prabhuji. Is it okay?
Sorry, Mataji, I didn't get you.
Only one verse is coming, like text 12.
Yeah, yeah, I'll scroll it as you
okay.
Decide.
Okay. Hare Krishna. Text 12. Harir Vidhaya Namama Sarva Raksham Nasta Naya Stanagri Padam Padma Patangra Prishti Darari Charma Shukadesha Chapa Pashantadhana Stagunasta Bahu Jaleshu mama rakshatu matsya murti yada gani bhavarunasya pashat thaleshu maya vatu vamanavyat trivikramaya khe vatu vishwarupa desha atavya adimukshadishu prabhu payanishima surajuta pari Vimanjatajasya Mahatvayasam Disha Vineyo Napatas Tamsya Garbha Vakshvartu Rakshvartu Asha Madhavani Yagna Kalpa Swadram Sprayanma Sprayanita Dhara Varaho Ramo Sri Kutesha Thubi Pravase Shalakshmano Bhat Bharatagra Jasman. Ramo Ugra Dharma Dakhilat Pramadan Narayana Patu Naras Jahashat Vatvastya Yoghat Atha Yoghanata Payat Ganesha Kapila Karma Bandhat Shanat Kumara Batukam Devat Dhyana Dhyaya Shira Mamo Pati Deva Helanat देवर्षिवराया पुरुषाश्चरणा चरंतरात् चरंतरात् कुमा कुर्मा हरिर्माम निरायात अशेषात् धन्वंतरिर्भगवान् पात अपथात् धन्वात् भयात् ऋषभ निर्जितात्मा यज्ञश्च लोकात् अवता जनातात् बाल ज्ञानात् क्रोध वासात् अहिन्द्रः दैपायन भगवान् प्रभो बोधात् बोधात् बुद्धास्तु पाषंड गण प्रामदात् कले कले काल मलात् प्राप्तु प्रापातु धर्मा वनायोरु कृतवतराः मम केशव गदाय प्रातर अव्यात् गोविंद आसनांगवम अत वेणु नारायण प्राण उदात्त शक्ति मध्यान्दिने विष्णु अरिन्द्र पाणि देव प्रधाने मधुग्र ध्यान ध्यान स्वयं त्रिधर्मा वटु माधव माम दशे ऋषिकेश उतार्थ रात्रे निशीत एक वटु पद्मनाभः श्रीवत्स धाम पर रात्र ईशा प्रत्युष ईश ही धार जनार्दन दामोदर भर अनुसंधन प्रभाते विश्वेश्वर भगवान काल मूर्ति चक्रम जुगांताल तिग्मणि में ब्रह्मान समंताद भगवत प्रायुक्तम तदाग्दि दंदाग्दि अरिसैनमाशु कक्षम यथावाट शख हुतासः वदेशानि स्पर्शन विश्व तम ययुधान प्रमात प्रेत मात्रि पिशाच विप्र ग्रह घोर दृष्टि दरेण विद्रावा विद्रवायो कृष्ण पूरित भीमा स्वायन शरीदयानि कंपयन तम तिग्म ददर्शि वरारि सैनम इश प्रयुक्त मम छिन्दि छिन्दि चक्षुंसि चर्म यथ चंड जादाय दिशाम अघोनम हर पाप चक्षुषम नो भयान ग्राहे भूत केतु भनिर्भय एव च शरीरपेभ्य द्रमस्त्रीभ्य द्रमस्त्रीभ्य भूतेभ्य माभ्य एव च ज्ञानो भयान यथा हि भगवानि सर्वाणि तानि भगवानाम रूपा नुकृतत् प्रायान्तु संशयं सद्य येन श्रेय प्रतिपक्ष गरुड़ भगवान स्तुत्र स्तुभम शुभम चंद्रमा प्रभु रक्षै वाशेष कृष्ट्रेभ्य विवे विश्वेक्षनाश्व नामभि नामद्वि सर्वोपाध्याय हरिर्नाम रूपयनायुधानिन बुधीन्द्रियमन प्राणान पाटु पाषंड भूषणाः यथा हि भगवानेव वस्तुतः सत् असच्चयत् सत्रेण्णनः सर्वे यन्तुनाशन् उपद्रवः यथाकात्मानाभ्य मनान् अनुभावमायं विकल्परथीना स्वयं भूषाणयुधलिङ्गख्य दत्ते शक्तिशमनाय तेनैव सत्तमनेन सर्वज्ञ भगवान् हरिः पातु सर्वे स्वरूपेण सदा सर्वतः सर्वज्ञः विदिक्षुर्बुद्ध्वान् आद समन्तात् अन्तर्बहिर्भगवान् नरसिंहः राहो पायलोक भयं स्मनेन स्वतेजसग्रस्त समस्त तेजः जय श्री जयपतका स्वामी दृढ़ आरोग्य दीर्घायु सिद्धार्थे नरसिंह कवच मंत्रे Japa phala niveda namastu. I dedicate the results of chanting the Navarshina Kavaja Mantra for the good health and long life of Sri Jayapataka Swami Guru Maharaj. Please forgive me because I have chanted, I have done so many mistakes. Sorry, Mataji. Because I was just getting glad.
We just do the best, Hare Krishna. We just do our best for the pleasure of Shri Guru and Gauranga.
Yes, yes. Please forgive me. I've done so many mistakes. It was getting blurred again and again. I can't see properly. Yeah.
The screen was not very clear. That's okay. Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
And Guru Maharaj sees our efforts and we may come when we enthusiastically participate. That is what is pleasing Guru Maharaj, right? All of us are just learning now. Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Okay, so now we'll continue reading from Srila Guru Maharaj's book, Vaishnava Ke. So we had the first reading during our last GSSS. So now may I request His Grace Mitra Govind Prabhuji to continue reading.
This Nirjana Bhajan, which is silent worship of the Supreme Lord, is not possible for a neophyte devotee. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur never advised a neophyte devotee to go to a solitary place to engage in devotional service. Indeed, he has written a song in this connection. Dushtamana, tumi kisere Vaishnava, pratishtare tare nirjana khare, tava hari nama kevala kaitava. My dear mind, what kind of a devotee are you? Simply for cheap adoration, you sit in a solitary place and pretend to chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, but this is all cheating. This does Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur advocated that every devotee under the guidance of an expert spiritual master preach the Bhakti cult, Krishna consciousness all over the world, Srimad Bhagavatam, 4th canto, 28th chapter, 33rd verse. There are many ways in which practicing devotee's mind can subtly influence and bewilder the intelligence, entrapping even a seasoned devotee, spider-like webs of illusion. Devotional service is easy to perform, but it is also easy to be diverted from the path of a pure devotional service if one is not careful. The human intelligence is most gifted in this earth, and the final test to applied intelligence is directing one's life towards self-realization. The body and mind are both mechanical in their function, although one is gross and the other is subtle. Bhakti yogi or practicing devotee is already engaging his body in various activities of devotional service, but that is not enough. To achieve success in devotional service, you must also train and educate the mind in devotional reasoning. This is done by spiritually enlightened intelligence. The necessity of uplifting, guiding the mind is expressed by Lord Krishna himself in the Bhagavad Gita as it is.
So, Prabhuji, we're reading one page at a time. So, okay.
Thank you so much, Prabhuji. Thank you for giving me opportunity to read and render some service to Guru Maharaj. Thank you very much, Mataji and Vishal Prabhuji.
Thank you, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna. So now we'll have Guru Puja. So we request everyone to stand up and also keep your videos on as we'll be sharing some screenshots with Guru Maharaj for the program. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Shri Guru Charana Padma Kevala Bhakti Sadma Shri Guru Vandamoi Sabdhano Mate Vandamoi Jahara Prasadi Krishna prapti hai jaha hoite Sarva
Staying till the end of the program. It got a little late than normal today. Thank you very much. So now we can, I'm just unmuting everyone. So please share your feedback on how we can, improve the way we conduct JSSS. So we are unmuting everyone. Anyone who wants to speak can unmute themselves. Anyone would like to share what they liked in today's program and how we can better serve Srila Guru Maharaj through these JSSS programs? Yeah, Mitravind Prabhu, you can unmute yourself. Are you able to unmute yourself?
Yes, ma'am. So this JSSS program is very exciting. As far as improvement, I do not see anything, but it's been conducted very nicely. It's connecting us to Guru Maharaj and to Parampara. This is what we are looking for every fortnight. So nice that devotees are working behind the curtain to make this program very successful. And Vamsi Vishal Prabhu and you, Mataji, and so many devotees who are involved behind the scene to make this very exciting for us. And the devotees who are coming and sharing their experiences and their realization, it's really again connecting us to Guru Maharaj, because we are not every day connected to Guru Maharaj, but when we hear Guru Maharaj realization, we are connected to him. And of course, Guru Maharaj never loses connection with his disciple, but disciple only loses connection with him. So this is nice program that we are again connected with Guru Maharaj. Thank you, all of you. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Prabhuji, for your kind, inspiring words and encouraging us. So anyone else would like to share anything? You can unmute yourself. Okay. So so we'll meet on 28th of February for the next JSSs to hear from His Grace Sumitra Krishna Prabhu. Again, blissful session. Glories of Srila Guru Maharaj. So it's always nice to hear about Srila Guru Maharaj and his glories and to stay connected with Guru Maharaj. So thank you very much for joining in. Hare Krishna, Dandat Pranams. अनंतकोटि वैष्णव वृंद की जय, गुरु महाराज की जय, प्रभुपाद की जय, एसएसएस मुंबई यात्रा की जय, और प्रेमानंदी हरि हरि बोल। थैंक यू, हरे कृष्णा।
थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू।
Thank you, Satyabama Sadri Mataji, for the wonderful translation.
Yes, sorry, Mataji. It was wonderful translation. I mean, so we are enjoying, you know, the Hindi translation also. Very nice. Thank you very much, Mataji, for the seva.